saseno Rijo tanecha Akosi mpwano Emo chata baba matina Asiri ya kwacha Yaminara Ikuni babu Emo chata baba matina Asiri ya kwacha Adikuni baba Give it to mako akofa saseno Rijo tanacha akosi mpwano Emo mchata baba madina Asiri ya kwadia
Wamio, Wamia, Radia, Amametu. Awasa suni ya ni daso Abira ya baba
Okay,
yeah. Enzi waye o Waya no Waya na radye Ama ya tumia ya Wechume
Okay,
oh. Chume Wuna wa freye Ambe mubio Che Ofi kesiye mwa chume Wuna wa freye Ambe mubio
Come on,
meet him,
money cannot buy. Pause. I'm living for you, Jesus. Sing it again. It doesn't matter what life brings. It's a commitment. Now join us. Let's sing it together. Asu Zita
Moto.
Come on. Yiminya Minayo. Come on. Yiminya Minayo. Asu Zita Moto. Come on. Asu sing it. Zita. It's a song of commitment. It's a song of rededication. For that which money cannot buy, for that which goes beyond the grave. Sing it everywhere.
good God.
Abiku Santana,
driving you home and making you feel okay.
101.7, Ghana is listening. Okay.
It had not been the Lord on our side, where would we have been? Sanye Yehowa ene waya fa enka yejina hen. Odofu wa baby biya wo biya anu wanyankupo unshirao na onti nanimu enchirao. Enye edu yane papa biya wedi. Enye wo papa ene wo trini bi. Enye wo awobompaye duduo. Enye wo awutia tight kesie. And you are with the kind of our sorry demo. For had it not been the Lord on our side, where would we have been? It's all by the grace of God. Somewhere last 2 weeks, me who a documentary be a GH1 television, a far callable mortuary home. And if you have watched that video, the end of a man, the end of a man is so pathetic, is so terrible. Over the weekend, I was in Kumasi to join Abusiafo. Na yempe yenia a big shark radio presenter yempe nekrabre. I stood and watched the lifeless body of my good friend. Na me catch me ho say. Sa enye urade na waya fa, where would we have been? Obati yesi obi die wan sorry. Obati yesi obi wan yare. Ose na kuma na kuma na kuma. If it had not been the Lord on our side, where would we have been? Over the weekend, a doctor was buried in Kumasi. Medical doctor, a physician. And then I know, yes, you are your heart attack. Doctor, to be in your heart attack. Doctor, pa, one no advice, you know, on usu to be in your heart attack. The other day, I saw a funeral poster and a billboard of a big man, a bishop, a reverend. Now, me busam say reverend to me who? Me busam say prophet to me who? If it had not been the Lord on our side, where would we have been? And I am any JP, sir. Yeah, Papa, Reverend Dr. Lawrence Tete, the founder and leader of Lawrence Tete Ministries. I did a National Prayer Rally 2020 Healing Service. Ashasia, it started on the 1st of May. Bosumi meyina. A healing, a miracle. A revival. Brania Mompire. This nonsense must stop. Another powerful spirit-filled song from our sister Sandra Asari. In the presence of Elder Kwesi Mreku and many believers of the Pentecostal Church faith, this song was launched in Kumasi, Asqua. And you may see Reverend Dr. Lawrence Tete, and he abekasa. Na ansana odi unyanku po asembe brayen eno. Badaruma, Andra echi, midaho anaju, and I'm any tibes around 1 a.m. Many tears, na me phone daho, na me Bible daho. But my hand reached out to the Bible. Na me ko be a Bible ni muno. Me ko be Mark chapter 7. In fact, I read the whole Mark chapter 7 and Mark chapter 8. But baby, a kama kuma. Ah, and na me pesa me ne woche. And sana ya papa di nyanko puan sema brayen. I am Mark chapter 7. Verse 15. Odi awo pakai Mark chapter 7 verse 14 and 15. Mark 7 14 15 and 16 ni afansi o. Na Yesu Kristo na ka sei. When he had called all the multitude to himself, he said to them, "Hear me everyone and understand." Enye obi an woti asam a woti ase. In the Bible, wherever you see wisdom, you get understanding. And then we are Papa Reverend Dr. Lawrence Tetene Yebekasa. So we can't see a woman in answer. Obi te classroom, one you been a te classroom, teacher ni bakwa chra de. Do you understand? Say yes, sir. Your man of exam so no a failure. In life, if you want wisdom, first get understanding. Get understanding. Why Jesus Christ kasa no amu nyini ndi? Why? Because he is a son of a carpenter. Get understanding. Ye kromu awobi ya akwada ye mbuno nanso abrochire akwada tumi kasa mampanifo sori jina obo amonsem. Get understanding. Mark chapter 7 verse 14, 15 and 16. When he had called all the multitude to himself, he said to them, "Hear me, everyone, and understand." Verse 15. There is nothing that enters a man from outside which can defile him. enye aduane a wudi ene egu ho fi enti wo ebi nu a omun ri snail ye wo ebi nu a omun di mushroom ye wo ebi nu a omun ri akrante ye ye wo ebi nu a omun di ena ya pine ne nemu ye wo ebi nu a omun di pork but ye die Jesus Christ ka Chapter 7:15. There is nothing that enters a man from outside which can defile him, but the things which come out of him, those are the things that defile a man. Verse 16. If anyone has ears to hear, let him hear. This is the word of God. Thank you. God bless you. Sandra Asari with a new one. Engo Fofro. 47 minutes past 2. Good afternoon. No bia utiye bia. Yanko Ponchao. We are live on Facebook. Okay, 101.7 FM. Yadi asedaka siye ema eye onyanko pon wane humo bro. Na dum na doye. Sa wadi ye boni acheye. Na odine ni monyam. Odi ye fraye. By his mercies and his grace, we have not been consumed. Not our righteousness, but the righteousness of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We are the heirs of God. And for there's no condemnation for whosoever is in Christ Jesus. All the former things have passed away. And see that God is about to do a new thing. It will be a wobon some demons a kaka who mistakes be a wire chem, sa anunti na ma wonwo, anunti na ma wunya juma, anunti na unku anim ayantro is a lie. The devil is crafty. And it will be to me a chem for nibi the asha with him. The evidence of the devil is in the foremost of your thought. But I've come to tell you that the evidence of God is in his unchanging word. He's the same yesterday. He's the same today. He's the same tomorrow. The steadfast love of our God never ceases. There are new every day. Onyankopon ne do, onyankopon ne huma bro, onyankopon ayaresa, onyankopon ne nshira, de biara da wa ya de foforo. Enti ye ma wo ye mu hwehwe wo, e ma wa ba mu mbu, ensuro na urade ka ho. Asede di obi o enkoma, the visionaire, the pioneer, the founder of Despite Media Conglomerate, Dr. Osei Kwame Despite. So nyankopon nam ne so Adi Media batan kase asi Ghana Despite Media nyankopon shira papa Sanso de won shia won panifo Dr. Ernesto Forisapon board chairman and managing director Dr. Father Dixon ye general manager Ra Kennedy Osei nyankopon koso ama munyansa mama hoden. The joy of the Lord is your strength. Onyankopon mu ani jeni wa hoden. Eraden ka ho. Afayan koma team ahyehye dwumade yi. Producer Godwin Dogbe. Music director selector DJ Fletch. Abuafo ka ho Akibot. Winston Martin Odame. Onyankopon sha mu nyina. Midin dia Baker Agri Santana. Asiredi won koma Vodafone so waso ye mu ne dwumade yi Ebrel. Mpanifuo se aboso ba na ma ejai pai ana ofin no so ehunsuo ne ade no anam no ana se wo kwa kosende mobile money a network ne betew na aban so watew nti ye wo network charges ana ye wo e-levy charges wo kamye no nubo mo yesika kase pa ano na ma Vodafone ania brese se ye beto pipe mu ananya Jubilee House. Yabe man light off and then your Jubilee House. Ube to me a dum kane ou baby, but Jubilee House they don't. Uko VR, I'm on my light off. Vodafone se men kanche ou biya se, wa wapoto amana feno, unchi se ou di be boom. Tie, sa network charges sa, e ye telecom companies, u send this kane ya teo. Na, E11 swa teo no, Vodafone se onone di eno, we krem, e ye free. And send this sika wo Vodafone cash so ah ye beti wo charges no eh ye free oni aban enche e-levy ba se Vodafone pass wo be send this card no wate wo de onye bi da ose onye bi da enti wo pe eh ye mobile money there are no charges on transfer eh ye Vodafone cash ane enti kona kwaji Vodafone cash na se sia e-levy abei. What send this card? My network ni charge you. Na e-levy abai so charge you. So throw me a new money, honey. So we Vodafone so the daddy. Dial *110#. We dial *110# for Vodafone cash. Vodafone mobile money. A friend of Vodafone cash. For send this card. Come on, we be our network. Be our so a free Vodafone. Feather together. Our Papa, Reverend Dr. Lawrence Tete, an international spiritual leader, pastor and renowned international evangelist and economist. Didimpa, Oyewahine, Oyewodishie, Lawrence Nene Kofi Tete. Wachira Diyo Universities, baby. Hungry Embassy Awa Ghana ha Mfani Niagro. The Church of England a Awa Ingresi Mfani Niagro. Or a trained economist at Budapest Convinus University. A Hono Sia Economic Science and a London School of Economics. The late president Atamis Womuni Nako London School of Economics. So be our course at university, you know. And you need to TNE, or your international evangelist. And Maya, when you're uncoupled in a chiniso, who couldn't you wall of fame? Wall of fame. And I'm going to say, Ghana, when you're uncoupled, he has ministered along giants in the ministry, such as Ora Roberts, T.L. Osborne, Kenneth Hagin, Archbishop Desmond Tutu, Dr. Maurice Cerullo, Archbishop Benson Indahosa, Benny Hinn, Dr. Rachel Shakarian, just to mention a few. We know the revival so the bad the Orthodox churches, especially Methodist and Presbyterian churches. Bosumi may see was a national prayer rally. America for our national thanksgiving, Ghana for Nibi. COVID by a president prayer so for any prophets in by Jubilee House. Say anya 1 week national prayer. When you're coupon tie you about your wood feet. When you're coupon shira a glows international. Sabusumi bia. We need a national prayer. We need a national thanksgiving. The holidays, baby. Holiday, Ben, your dear Siho. Oko, Ethiopia. Amo, 1 week, 2 weeks, somebody Siho. Aya Timket, Epiphany. 1 week. Na Petraxi, Eddie, Aya, your friend is saying. Crown ye nim ne ye babe bompae Ghana ye ni bisa nanso etode ye de na ye sufre urade. Reverend Dr. Lawrence Tetter is calling on every believer who was saved by the grace of God during the COVID period. Reverend Dr. Lawrence Tetter e fre wo bia COVID bre no woti se sikani awu wan sha max da me no ka se won wo verse nso unya COVID. Unwa vaccine is unya COVID. Ukura unsha mask. A 1,000 will fall on your left and 10,000 will fall on your right. It is only your eyes that you see the reward of the wicked. It will never come near your dwelling. That says the Lord. National prayer rally. Healing power, miracle revival. 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14. Yemrani Mumpai. Achimota School, Christian Village, Haya, Miracle Center. Every day, every morning. Baba ya makwaba.
Yeja.
Nampo mute say.
Abeku na India Israel na bumpa. Nzuze raba angasa angasa. Wonderful. But you are doing a good work.
Thank you.
Abeku juma na nyamidi ashe unsa na uye ni yi.
Amen.
Amen. Glory
be to God.
You'll be surprised that niente anyami abo. Wa worry home by no wo ma home by no we mu awoye no nti sometimes not how smart we are but we ye nyame dia on no share odie yi. I've seen your wife and know your wife and I've seen your children and I look at you and not all your people, not all your colleagues have it like that. Some of your colleagues are doing very well in the media sector but their homes are broken.
Amen.
God is blessing. And I say this thing, I'm happy I am saying this thing. I have seen you and your family. And beautiful. I enjoy you. There's never been a time you people have visited me and I don't get proud of you.
TV, so I'm saying, Daddy, when are we visiting my grandpa? I want to go and swim in a swimming pool.
This time again. To swim pool, there's so many exciting things.
Thank you, Papa.
Let's do a barbecue. But I'm really proud of you, and I want to say you have also done something that makes you stand out. The way you acknowledge Dr. Despite Kwame, the way you acknowledge his colleagues and his team, Dr. Sapon, the way you acknowledge your direct boss, Father Dixon, and even somebody who could have been your brother or your colleague or even your younger brother, the general manager, say Kennedy or say no, it makes me respect you. Obi obo adie na odi ni die ma microphone onu so nyame hwe die so ofia amuni buoning make a bullet ham and make a chuni amehu nyoko amen God would take off you. Congratulations. I say this right from my heart before I even begin the program.
Thank you, Papa. This nonsense must stop. National prayer rally and healing service. So far, Sena Echo.
It's been, in fact, this year has been awesome. Today, we had over 300 members from Legon alone. We had some 300 pastors. We had people come from all walks of life. Now, to think, say, we even take record of people who have just come from just Legon and just the pastor's sector, no, it gives me the assurance. People are coming from all walks of life. People who have come all the way from Takrade. People who have come all the way from Tamale. People who are coming from Tema. People who are coming from Kpo. And Utumun say, people genuinely want to pray. And what do they mean by praying? By stopping the nonsense. You know, and I think when we talk about nonsense, a lot of people talk, and also for then, how can a pastor use a word like that? What they don't understand, the word nonsense is English language. Idea in toasum, something that is absurd, something that is not right, something that does not make sense, something that does not add up. And the truth is that, utiho now we show a braboa. You ask yourself, what went wrong? How can a 40-year-old lady, you dress very well, you are properly educated, you look at yourself in the mirror and you are nice, you look good, you have everything it takes, but when it comes to marriage, nobody is marrying you. And the painful thing is that, as good as you look, it is married men and old men who rather make eye contact with you and are interested in you. And sometimes you look at yourself and you wonder what went wrong. How can very able people, men and women, who are good enough, settled, have work to do, they want to get married and they are not getting married? And as a matter of fact, you look at yourself and you notice you are getting old. And that is what I say, the absurdity of this nonsense must stop. A lot of people listening to me today, everything necessary, you go to church, you pay your tithe, you are living right, you are a paying offering, you are praying, you are abstaining. Whatever you have to do, you have done. And yet still something does not seem to go right. And that's what I call nonsense. But the question is that, do we have nonsense only in marriage? No, we have nonsense in many walks of life. How can you be a very hard-working man or woman, and any time there's going to be promotion, you know, somebody pass you by and come and get a promotion, and are still believing God for promotion? And a lot of people listening to me today, they look at their life and they look as if God has denied them. I beg you, how can you explain this? When a foolish man is calling you foolish, when a fool is calling you a fool, when an ignorant person makes you look ignorant, and you sit down because of your situation, ignorant people seem to be advising you. You sit down and you're waiting for certain position in life, and you look at certain people who have taken that position, and you find out what went wrong. And in life in general, certain people have not been treated fairly by our environment. And that is what I call the absurdity, the nonsense. That this nonsense must stop. Never again should you be reproached. Never again should you be a scorn. Never again should you be a byword. You sit today, and as you listen to me, wherever you are, whether in your car, in your home, or at workplace, and you're looking around yourself and you are wondering where exactly you miss it. You are not happy. You are not seeing the things that should make you happy. And as a matter of fact, you are not lazy. What you have to do, you have done. And you look around your whole self and you know something is not right. And sometimes it's so painful that the very people that you expect to encourage you are the people who make you feel like, what is wrong? How can they say, Ajua, why the 40, who could do 45? That may not be worry. As if a warrior is like plugging mago from the tree. And that is the absurdity of the nonsense. I say, this nonsense must stop. And this nonsense must also stop. When you invest into a man, you invest into his school, you invest into his work, you supported him because you know when he finished, he'll come and be your partner. Oh, some of you listening to me today, the partner that you devoted your time to support, when he or she travels to Europe or America, by the time you realize he has married somebody else, you have wasted your time, wasted your energy, and also tempered with your emotions. And this is what I say, this nonsense must stop. Because when we walk with the Lord in the light of his word, there's a glory he shares on our way. While we do his good will, he abides with us still. And with all who will trust and obey. So I beg you, this is how I have come together, that we should pray as a nation. And I beg you, to be honest with you, Ghana, we are prayerless people. You know, Yedra Yanum say we are Christians. But look at the wickedness of what is going on. Wickedness among our journalists, wickedness among our pastors, wickedness among our politicians, wickedness among our judiciary, wickedness among our lawyers, wickedness among our judges, wickedness among our police, wickedness among our national security, wickedness among the BNI, Bureau of National Investigation, wicked among our fire service, wickedness. And this, we go to church, and sometimes you'll be surprised when you employ a Christian, it's as worse as employing the devil. Because when you think, oh, this is a Christian brother, a Christian sister, they damage you. They destroy you. And yes, sir, we call ourselves a people of God. This nonsense must stop. And this nonsense must stop is a slogan that I believe all of us should have as believers, and not cast it as an insinuation, but ask yourself, what is going on?
But Ghana, you can't say a bumpy.
Maybe. No. You know what? Matoko Empire, and if I'm not being arrogant, I've been to over 28 nations of the world. I cannot count the cities I've been to in the world anymore. When I was much younger, I can count. I've been to 500 cities. I've been to 500 cities. Let me give you an example. If you ask me how many cities I've been to America, I've virtually been to almost all the 50-something states. And so when you put it together, Singapore, where did I go? Korea, where did I go? Australia, where did I go? England, the UK, United Kingdom, where I live in. I've been to Wales, I've been to Ireland, I've been to Scotland, I live in England myself, and all the cities I've been at. I cannot count anymore. Ask me which cities I've been to Germany, I've not counted. And I can tell you, that Ghana for your Mumbai.
Your Mumbai?
No. The show faces.
John Wesley said this, and I want to quote a very powerful prayer quote. John Wesley said, prayer is where action is.
Yes.
Paul Beheimer, Satan does not care how many people read about prayer, if only he can keep them from praying. Corrie ten Boom says that don't pray when you feel like. Have an appointment with the Lord and keep it. A man is powerful on his knees. William Cowper, Satan trembles when he sees the weakest Christian on his knees praying. Yeah. Charles Spurgeon, I would rather teach one man to pray than 10 men to preach. Andrew Murray, the man who mobilizes the Christian church to pray will make the greatest contribution to the world evangelization in history, like you are doing. Oswald Chambers, we have to pray with one eyes on God, not on the difficulties. M.E. and Ross, there is no other activity in life so important as that of prayer. Every other activity depends on prayer, for it is the best efficiency. John Bunyan, he who runs from God in the morning will scarcely find him the rest of the day. James Huston Taylor, I have seen many men working without praying. Though I have never seen any good come out of it, but I have never seen a man pray without working. Yes. E.M. Bonds, prayer is not learned in a classroom, but it is in the closet. Andrew Murray again, we must begin to believe that God, in the mystery of prayer, has entrusted us with a force that can move heavenly world and can bring its power down to earth through prayer. And the last one, Martin Luther, I have so much to do that I shall spend the first 3 hours in prayer.
Not in Scotland, say, God, give me Scotland or I die. You know what? Abeku, we are not praying as a nation. We are all living hypocritically, from our politicians to the pastors. And all of us must bow down in shame. We claim we pray. There are a lot of things we are saying in Ghana today. If we genuinely pray, God will fix it for us. A lot of things we are saying today, every politician will give you a nice quotation from NDC, MPP, CPP, and all those things we say is all facade. We don't believe in it. We don't walk the talk. When we walk with the Lord in the light of his word. What a glory he shares on our way while we do his good will. He abides with us still and with all who will trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there is no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. I beg you, if only we can trust God. There are a lot of things we are looking at the devil. We are looking at our grandmother and our grandfather. The father, the woman has lost her teeth and the man has lost the teeth. We think he's a witch or a wizard. But we ourselves, we are a cause. There are a lot of things we do today here in Ghana as a nation. If we truly we are people of prayer, we will not do. Hey, most of Ghana's problem today has nothing to do with political leadership. Because political leadership has no solution to Ghana's problem. And I can say it again. At least I'm an intellectual. At least I am an intellectual. I went to school. I studied in university. I teach. And I can tell you that Ghana's solution has nothing to do with how good a politician is.
Shedding what Jesus more.
That is the word.
Unyamia wosum no dada. Honu no beji wo. Oh, unyamia wosum no dada. Yeah. Honu no beji wo.
Hey. If we do it by our strength, and we do it by our energy, and we do it by intellectual capability, it doesn't work. Otherwise, we should look for professors alone to man the nation. Otherwise, we should look for academics alone to man the nation. But we are not praying. A bonfire, God will show us truly where our oil is, truly where our diamond is, truly where our gold is. Foreigners will not come and steal from us. Today, there are more foreigners making money in Ghana than indigenous Ghanaians making money. After all, Ghana politics, no, you have to belong to NDC or MPP. If you are an NDC and MPP comes to power, you better put your hand on your head. If you are an MPP and NDC comes to power, you better put your hand on your head. So even our political leadership alone, we destroy our businesses. I say, we the political, we the card, we. By the time we realize, no, we've messed people up. But we have to pray. And when we begin to pray, God knows how to fix these things that we never ever thought could be fixed. Why did I start this prayer rally? I noticed that this day and age, if you notice, even we the pastors, we stop a lot of rallies out. Everybody's building their church. And by the time you realize, we don't come together to pray anymore. Abeku Santana, you are talking about national prayer. I have been to national prayer here in Ghana and I've cried home. My son befi. Because when you look at the national prayer with me, you have to be, if the president is an NDC president, all the people who perform are NDC pastors. When the president is MPP president, all the people that perform are MPP pastors. And because of that, the national agenda is gone. We are praying politically. The messages that come on National Thanksgiving Days, sometimes it's a shame. We are not prayerful. Some of us will be able to say this. I say, so are you not scared? How many times will I die at this my stage? The most important thing is that this must be a wake-up call. This nonsense must stop. We must come to that place where then it got to a time. The last time I put there, the National Thanksgiving Service, it was interdenominational service, interfaith service. What are we doing? I'm happy for the Hindus. I'm happy for the Muslims, our brothers. I'm happy for the Christians. Why don't we do it in such a way that we have? The last time, there was a time we did one, both Muslims and Hindus and Christians all. This is not a military camp. It's not a police barracks. This is prayer. There's time when the Muslims will be on their own to pray to their God. There'll be time when the Christians will pray to their God. And so something is just not right. And we want to be politically right. We are not praying Abeku. And I say this with all boldness and from the bottom of my heart. Yeah, Mumpai, we are not walking the talk. God instructed Solomon in 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14. This message has become a slogan to every politician. As I was growing up, I've had a privilege to have a relationship with President Rawlings, have a relationship with President Kufuor, have a relationship with President Atameh. I've had a relationship with President John Mahama. And certainly I cannot say I don't have a relationship with President Nana Addo Akufo-Addo. At least all of them have had a privilege to be in my crusade. There's no one of them who has not come to sit under some of this, my Methodist crusade, my Anglican crusade, and my President's crusade. They've come. And I know they all love God. So what goes wrong? But there is one scripture everyone have quoted. 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14. If my people who are called by my name will humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked way, then will I hear from heaven, forgive their sins and heal the land. But the question is, are we walking that talk? As a people, as a nation, people are going through things. Hey, the things that people are going through, the solution is not at Kolebu. It's not who become the CEO in Kolebu. It's not who become the CEO at Okofanochi Hospital. It's not who become the CEO at Ridge Hospital. It's not how the structures it. Sometimes you'll be surprised God picks the foolishness of this world to confound the wise. And when I'm talking about this nonsense must stop, I want us to look at this holistically. People are going through things. Otherwise, we'll be attributing the poverty we are going through politically. But it's because we've left God.
Adia beye mi ya panisem, ube se mi se wune mi edano, enu tini ya mi se wanise, shemi mo.
Let us pray. Hear me. And sometimes we are blaming somebody and we are throwing hands and we are pointing fingers, but let us pray. This nonsense must stop. The things that we are going through, some of them, is not fair on us. And I'm the first to say that the solution of Ghana's problem has nothing to do with who leads. It has to do with how much of God righteousness exalts a nation. And when the righteous rule, the people rejoice. I pray in the name of Jesus that as you listen to me today, you stop politicizing everything in Ghana. You stop looking at everything in the light of NDC, in the light of MPP, and hold on to God. When we walk with the Lord in the light of his word, he will do it for us. Why did I start this nonsense must stop? I started because I noticed that a lot of things we go through are not right. It doesn't make sense. And people are suffering. People are in pain. Oh, there are a lot of you men and women today who are looking forward for some glorious and gloomy and some exaggerated atmosphere. It doesn't exist. If you can hold God, if you can hold on to God, if you can depend on God, if you can connect God, God is more than able to fix it for you. He will build you up. He will direct your path. He will seek your will, and he will do for you what no man can do for you. Nyami, on ma on ni yamu da nyuma show here shikokokokoko on ni yamu da ehano here ashwe shikokoko. Just depend on him, rely on him, believe in him. And those who believe in their God, God blesses them exceptionally. I pray in the name of Jesus for you to be healed, for you to be touched, and remember this nonsense must stop. You want to join me? You want to join me the whole of this month? Every morning from 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. And I love what some of the ladies from the banks do. They come and by 8 o'clock, they are running away back to their workplace. It's beautiful. Come and pray and make sure you go. And I want you to know that this prayer we are talking about is not something we allow to come in the place of work. No. We have apportioned the time. First in the morning, you finish praying and you still go to call. There are certain things that are happening in your life that are not right. Don't be like the prodigal son who will go and stay in a faraway land, mess up everything, end up in the place where pigs are kept, become part of the pig farm, and to the extent of eating the pig food, you are more than that. You are more precious than that. You are more important than that. You are more blessed than that. And I pray in the name of Jesus that you no more be a reproach. You no more be a scorn. You no more be a coward. That God will build you into that place where you see the glory and the power and the favor of God. I pray in the name of Jesus that whatever the Lord has said concerning you, you alone, you alone, you alone, you alone will see it. This nonsense must stop. Come, every morning we meet just around the Achimota Golf Course at the bottom there. In the Miracle Center, and people's lives are being transformed. People are receiving their miracles. People are receiving their breakthroughs. People are receiving their testimonies, and you don't want to sit home. Remember, every nonsense you are going through, there's a solution. Five key solutions I want to give you here. In order for the nonsense to stop, I put this thing here, that you have to do these five things. Number one, if you want the nonsense to stop, you quickly have to identify the source of the nonsense. You must identify. Ecclesiastes said, I've seen an error. And this error comes from the ruler. And that fools have been given high places. And dignified people are sitting in low places. And that slaves are riding on horses. And royalties are walking on floor. If you detect how this has been, you change it. The second thing, if you want the nonsense to stop, is that you must confront the situation. Like David confronted Goliath. And in the end, we saw it. You can't be like this always. Something must give in. Something must give way. If you can walk and shut the devil's mouth, things will come. The next thing, number three, you want to do is that you must be a candidate of change. And how do you become a candidate of this? Esther was a candidate of change. She went and they say, it's not the protocol that's all doing it. It's not your turn. Say, no. Listen, gentlemen, in life generally, it can be your thing and not your time. She decided and God helped her. The number four thing you want to know is that you must carry another spirit. A spirit that says, with God, all things are possible. Nobody trusts and relies on God. And is put to shame. And it happened to Caleb and his brothers and his friends and his colleagues that they all went to the promised land and they came back with bad report. But only Caleb and Joshua stood up and said, we can well do it. And the Bible said God rewarded them with a very powerful message. In Numbers chapter 14 verse 23 to 27 said, because this one has another spirit, they will see the promised land. The next thing you want to know is that if you want to also make it and stop the nonsense, begin to pray. I beg you, let me tell you a story. And this is just a one-minute story. A story about a professor who was traveling to receive an award. The award was being received in Washington, D.C. He was driving from New York City. And from New York City, if you know, from New York to Washington, it's a very short flight. We have driven less than 3 hours from New York to Washington before. We do it. We do it as students. We jump into the car, rent a car, and we do it. The man sat on the plane, and they said the plane has developed a technical fault. So he said, okay, then let me rent a car quickly so I can make it in 3 hours. He rented the car. On the way, there was a strong hurricane. There was so much blowing of everything, thunder, everything, lightning. So it went to park at a filling station. And a young man came to a filling station and said, "Sir, you cannot park here because we have not insured you to be here. The only place you can park, you can go, is that there's a woman here who normally entertains visitors." She went to the woman's place. The woman received him and said, "Before I serve you, I want to go and pray and come." Went to pray 5 minutes. Came back again, said, "I'm giving you tea. As you take the tea, I'm going to pray." So he came and asked the woman, "Why are you playing parental like that?" He said, "Well, I have a situation in this house which only prayer can solve." The man laughed and said, "I'm a professor. I don't believe in prayer." "What is it? If you said that you have money, you don't have money." He said, "No, the prayer I'm praying today is some healing and also some money that God must provide. My granddaughter is sick and it is a heart problem. And I'm told there's a professor called Professor Abraham. Only he can do solve the problem surgery. And it's a pinhole surgery in New York City. But my children don't have the money, and I don't have the money myself. So I asked them to bring my granddaughter to this house, and I'll pray on it for God to answer. And that God is a prayer answering God." Guess what, Abeku? The man got up and stood and said, "Mama, this is strange. I am the Professor Abraham. I sat on the plane. The plane could not move. God has a technical problem. I rented a car. I was disallowed to stay at the filling station because they said I was not insured there. I was directed to here. So, Mama, it was you who prayed the plane not to fly. It was you who prayed for the hurricane to happen. It was you who prayed for me not to be allowed at the place there." And so he said, "Mom, all the instruments I needed for that surgery is in this car. You don't need to pay $100,000. He opened the car, had the boot, brought the child, and the surgery was done. And Professor Abraham vowed that this word prayer works. I don't know what you've been believing God for, but God can untie your husband. God can untie your wife. God can untie, and some of you in politics, where both incumbents and opposition, if only you can pray, Nyami knows how to put the pieces together for you. If you are believing God for a miracle, this is your time. Prayer can work. God bless you."
If you are believing God for a miracle, this is the time. National Prayer Rally 2022. Reverend Dr. Lawrence Tete. Departure of Debiara at 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. each morning. Fred 0544-511-333. 0544-511-333. 0544-511-333. And at 0209-994-141. 0209-994-141. Yeah, too, Safra, watching an opera every day. If we neck up in Bosumi May every year. From now to 31st May, each morning, 6 to 9, for any chair a year. Miracle Center, our Christian Village, Achimota School in Chenwa. This nonsense must stop. You are doing everything right, but life is not going well. That nonsense must stop.
You are watching it even on live on social media. Dr. Lawrence Tete is live on social media, live on my Facebook Live, and we watch it on YouTube and everything.
Over to me, I share our Dr. Lawrence Tete Facebook Live. How can you explain this? When a fool calls you a fool. Obi a wet Jimmy show and him catch or say where Jimmy. Ah. Ebani say. Obi a ombo brother or tufo. Ebani say. This nonsense must stop. Papa, RCP, sir, Onyankopon, Edward Bray, in the course of the month, we'll call you again. And I'm a per stories, you know. Because the stories, lady, I said, by now, create me your books. Lawrence Tete stories.
I have a book like that. It's God is Able, Inspirational Hymns and Stories That Touch Man. I have a book like that.
Okay.
With most of about 99 stories in it.
Wonderful.
It's a very popular book.
Wonderful. Wonderful. Thank you so much, Papa.
God bless you. And keep up the good work.
God bless you.
I love
too.
To. Father Dixon, Kennedy Osei, right. And my good brother, Dr. Kwame Despite.
Right.
God bless you.
Thank you so much, Papa. Well, 28 minutes past 3. And yeah, they bless the mic, but bro, in terms Stone Boy, hey, a guest today. Now you are Akibut. And the final part, now, bro. And my father got chairman, sir. Who do you want to be a program? He said, me per money, dear. Congratulations to all VGMA award winners as well as nominees. We had a good time over the weekend at the Grand Arena, the 2010 edition of VGMA, Vodafone Ghana Music Awards. So see, two awards a cup, three music awards a cup, VGMA cup, Aka Ghana Music Awards UK, Ghana Music Awards US, and a Ghana Music Awards France. Utie na wanya five ni nyina, and also your plus. Mudam. Ghana Music Awards France, Basuo Toulouse in July. Toulouse, one of the cities in France. Yaka France are the uncrofu animani Paris. Paris na capital. By your Marseille, your Lyon, your Bordeaux, your Toulouse. It is France super. In fact, in Europe, the biggest economies in Europe are Germany, France, UK, Netherlands, and Belgium. Yakani and Kitty and Kitty. Italy, Muniscasa. Mafia and Kwan. Uko Italy, Napoli. Because, hey. High offensive. And I hire Kronuma Franjo. One more tea tomatoes were all rough. Because of Boga and S. Because of Bim. And when I'm a catcher, my mama said, I'm a son of Jolof, man. No, I said, ah, cool, cool. It would have so kind of Jolof. And I said, man, who can say, sir, na, sir? I said, why are you busy? Now I said, try me, man. Oni una na no mo hwe TV na mu ndi agro 30 minutes mu na vide jollof faba afa ma mi di ba gumi na se ei kwagu o jollof ye do as a secret na ne Gino tomato mix na ye jollof se si ever shock you Gino tomato mix o pese se tomato ye di gene ye di onion ye di pepper any tomatoes am mix it da. Sadia, oh, young quiet, oh, yes, tea, oh, yeah, jollof, I want ya. Who could draw my ash Gino, Gino pepper, Gino onion, Gino pepper and onion. Ya yam be beardeda. Ya didn't toast enough from a coney jenny. A bendada. Emma Berbuto. A to be patch off when each chair, a drum baby, a tongue, cosmetic, your friends say, provisions. Supermarket be a tongue, provisions, and our groceries. Neto aye Gino pepper, any Gino onion, for bon kinde.
Yadie bebre woni pa ho asa yadie ne nyina nipa betumi asi anokwai. Nanso, se nipa ansesa ne su ne ban ne ne ye bi a, ono ane frɛ yadie de ma ne ho. Me pa cho Udi emfie duana ede ko. If you are the fourth level or the fourth ladder, and I wait the 40 years de kwa. Oil. Me patchre oil la. Na me ka eye synthetic oil. Me patchre se. Anwas radia. Ye de chichi na moni adia. Obi tumi edi monu e miya monu se na anwane ni nam ninsem. Ose sochi. Obetumi di fufu ase ankyene nim wa kwasa ankyene no de agum me pacho hweniye akoma yade ne mojabroso yade bebre nyina fraduane si wadi 40 years de kwa mesere se k
kebab a week or with one steak a year. The whole week with one steak. Only part that I need to eat now say no I kebab 10. No I re sausage 2. But we are some first year and kaho. Now they are confirmed can no one num be a 3 bottles of I find the obey. Find the obey. But a bear on you later. Miss Rao. Sankabaya, where the 40 years they kwa with tilapia and kwa. Tilapia open fresh one and a voter catch. One weekend or two for Tennessee, Memphis. So we'll do a money tilapia. And I'm saying tilapia, saw I'm the koi. Voter catch fresh tilapia. You bet to me address it, you go ice chest, you want my bed, be able to me the accord. Even space. Voter catch fresh tilapia. Restaurant, chop bars, supermarkets, and mama dia. Namon friend 0544-346-976. 0544-346-976. Say a tilapia, dear. Voter catch fresh tilapia. 0544-346-969. Yeah, or depots, I will tell my motorway roundabout. Kaswa. Yo Galilea, Asokwa Stadium, Kumasi, and Atakrade, Kojokrum, Aya Nkrofu Junction.
Okay, FM.
Ghana Nkwana obi to me here, Juma, no co pension, or co pension, na ya dear Bona, na osresrisika. Abrochiro obi eni wo be pension no be stress kada adentia enhwehwe wo ho abrofo planning on life broni bia odi ni 20s ana wawo so that by the time I obedi 60 years no na ne banso adi be say 20 something years so that they don't spend money taking care of their children whilst they are in pension eya Ghana nkwa ne yem plan ye nti obi wa wadi 40 afen wawo ba. Na wadi 40 years na afen wawo ba wo ba na nya 3 years a kan hu say wo be hwe wo ba no Papa is already 20 something years. And you think about a bad time, baby. Oh, my knee. And so I'm a man. I'm going to be sure. I brought for planning on my life. I brought for more planning on my life, Papa. Tieni, you bet to me a plan on life at all, sir. Say, na ya dear Bawa, and you're not be easy at the hospital. Insurance, Bashaw. Your national health insurance, eh, yeah. But national health insurance no premium awotian eswa enunti ne nya private health insurance bebre o per private health insurance a ehwe obia na wo ko hospital at least 2000 Ghana cedis there sa private health insurance e behwe eno ani premium health insurance na premium health insurance has been in the country over 11 years on one wa hwe teachers so say also we are missing we are driver Oto adie wo dwom wa wo ye adwuma wo informal sector wo ye wankase wo adwuma wo di 18 years and above e konkoa wo betumi de ho abeto premier health insurance so uti ya 40 cedis every month the whole year ti ya 540 but anytime obi abeyare akor hospital our hospital bill no ebedu 2000 cedis no premier health insurance betu ya ma So you have 2,000 Ghana cedis insurance cover every month. But you pay only 40 cedis every month. To your 40 cedis, now you're here. You're more hooker 2,000 cedis every month. The whole year, premium health insurance amount 23,000 Ghana cedis health insurance cover. When you're born, you're going to be in the same way. So you start with your premium health insurance. After 1 year, anytime you'll be able to call us, you'll call me a bed you to Lab, scan, OPD, eye clinic, dental clinic, pharmacy, andro. As so 2,000 cedis are premier health insurance. But there are more than 100,000 policyholders our premier health insurance. So, so who person will register? Who do ma? Who do we bush you for? Who do mama? Who do papa? Who do we want to swa? Dial *928*118# *928*118# Ne register se sia Premier Health Insurance at the Premier Care ba Ube to me at the Umomo Vodafone Cash and Airtel Tigo Money Etia. Register *928*118# *928*118# Na register says here. And our friend 030-7000-535. 030-7000-535. Premier Care, your hope to a total healthcare insurance. All right, two quick commercial information, then our biggest, music influencer on the continent will join us. Stone Boy's in the building already. He's the only artist in Ghana's history who has created a genre of music which has become a continental, regional, and a global genre. Afro dancer. Baby, I bet you Afro dancer will be a Stone Boy in Dubai. No argument about that. It's like Reggie Rockstone, the godfather of hip life. I am Mr. Sankrofoye argument said before Reggie Rockstone, the hip life, Bebano. Now I'm also rapping. Rap is different from hip life. Reggie Rockstone christened the name his rap, hip life. No two ways about that. So the originator of Afro dancehall in the history of the world, a Stone Boy. It's a fashion team, Ebia, Ebebusa, Quiz B. Why in a day Afro dancer ebe riase was a Stone Boy? The patrol interview and any Stone Boy be no yatuni ding legendary interview. Legendary interview. Interview needing the legendary interview. And yet regular interview and ebe no. A legendary interview. It is hashtag legendary interview. In fact, Kensi design. Nentadia, and your common, ewo chrome, a ubehu, vivacho, ya wantadia, you are, and crofwa force, SL, Kensi design, a clothing line, a for niche market. Mr. Ope Kensi design, sa ope suits, and I say ope wedding dresses. Kensi Designs. Oko Instagram KENCY_BY_AVO. KENCY_BY_AVO. We here at Adebia say for wedding and I say any occasion. But your anyone say we contact Kensi Design. Say they make kind or your customized designs. It's your tidy way and your common. Our designs best are 1,780,500,522. Hashtag legendary interview. Hashtag beam. Hashtag stone boy. Hashtag OKFM. Yeah, yeah. Hashtag Abeku Santana.
Anytime we pass through, the whole of them know I want.
Tough younger, tough younger.
I bring the joy and smile to the face of the whole of them.
Tough younger, tough younger.
We shut down the place and the whole of them know that I'm a
tough younger, tough younger.
Can't cool, can't quench, can't dump. Man of the top skanker, Accra to Sri Lanka, Sea Valley, Jamaica. Flanker, them see me as a caca, big like a ship. Same time, me a the anchor. Where them a go do? Them don't catch the cancer, me a the answer. When me pass through, it's a bonanza. Trillion load in a tanker.
Top skanker, top skanker.
Anytime we pass through, the whole of them do a go on.
Top skanker, top skanker.
I bring the joy and smile to the face of the whole of them.
Top skanker.
Something they pin in me and I can't deny. Although you act like a guy, it's a see the body with the curve, it get on my nerve. Something they pin in me, now me deserve. Although you act like a guy, it's a
Well, big shout out to you, David Pablo, head of social media at Despite Media. It's your birthday. Legendary interview. Stone Boy Beam. Universal Music. Def Jam Records. While you don't know, say this is a blessed His Imperial Majesty. Africa's greatest to the world. Oh dear, me boy, Kobusa, Grandpapa, Afa Blondie. Elizabeth Gazi says that he's Africa's global king, Stone Boy. Too hype, says Bim. All right, so let me see your comments on Facebook. Let me read out your comments even before we start the interview. It's a legendary interview. Kojo Owusu GH, West Africa's greatest man ever, Stone Boy. Ajua Roberta say Bim to the world. Bright Akwesi, Bim, 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 Bim. Elizabeth Gazi giving you Bim. Bim with a global, the world map. Famous Nyamilche Mauli, Bim forever. Mauli Bim says you are hero forever. Mary Efua says Bim. Ajua Roberta says legendary interview. Hey, yeah. Oh, what a life. Stone Boy. Enjoy the timeless hits. How you make it? Better what will you keep around you? No for them a fake it. Tough time come, them no sticking with you. Don't come in here if you know not with me from the beginning. Oh, what a shame. Why do you want me to fail at the end of the day? Don't come in here if you know still with me from the beginning. Oh, what a shame. Why do you want me to fail at the end of the day? You only know my name.
You don't know my story. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, no, 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 no.
No, no, no.
Me got some say ask me also for the paper. And I put life first and I ask God for favor. Wishing good for my neighbor. I wear the hater, did there for go help with the labor. No, nowhere to find them now. Only a few was kind, you know, no. Like a diamond from the doors, I knew my star will shine, it's shining. And I know, keep me from the beginning. Oh, what a shame. Why do you want me to fail at the end of the day? Don't come in here, nay, nay. If you,
oh, what a shame. Why do you want me to fail at the end of the day?
Say you only know my name. You don't know my story, oh no,
no, no. Oh no,
watch out,
no, no.
Watch out. Expire, me always pick catch fire. Flat like
a car tire.
Me now stop pretending the Messiah, cause the devil is a liar. I just keep going higher. Higher, higher, higher. See them know my name, they don't know my story. Na, 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 na. Talk your own to me, no matter. Yeah, yeah. Don't come in there, no, no.
If you don't hustle with me from the beginning,
I may say, oh, what a shame. Why do you want me to fail at the end of the day? Don't come in there. If you know hustle with me from the beginning, oh what a shame. Why do you want me to fail at the end of the day? Yeah. You only know my name.
You don't know my story. Oh no,
no, no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no.
I don't know. Stone Boy.
Blazing fire. I got again, yeah.
yeah, yeah, yeah. Come be sing another one for them. Watch out, they know. Alright, me see them clearly now. Looking for reasons to take me down. Ignorance plus envy now. Anyhow, but what? Bless man, bless for my long time. Who can stop me, man, a sunshine? I'm burning, I fall in the night, and I rise in the morning. I only think you that I am a city. They will never dig me down. Only if they knew, yeah, that I am a CD, they will never dig me down. Tough, tough, them have to know I'm not tough. Them have to know I'm not tough. Them better know I'm not tough. As we do it, you know, tough. Them have to know I'm not tough, tough, tough. Them better know I'm not tough, tough, tough. Blazing fire, in what thing, boy, you know? Coolé, coolé, yeah. Pushé, pushé, yeah.
But I keep it
burning, burning now. And as them plans say them gonna dig me, cause them and not them, they do me a favor. Burn them. We are the one that put the pressure upon them. In everything we do, we never wrong them. So that them wanna evil did a harm them, harm them, scorn them. Them touch it from the back of field and we don them. Them are no warrior, cheating them. For the ghetto youth, I sing this anthem. Well, you're only the new Bumbuckle, that one you fire, you know. Shell, we are Shelly, please, man, yeah? Mega said them, hey, I'm a say look for me. I look them, I look for me now, you know. Long time, I tell them to look for me. Mm-hmm. I say look for me now. London, America, US, watch out, look for me now. All right. Things they never think, say me would I get, you know. I got the life where they never think some woulda live now. Them think some woulda drop dead. Pop down, drop down. But I need this, read this. Hold that word, them a coming, them and I say one God. Them a say one God. Them a say one God. And one God, oh yo. Them a say one God. Them a say one God. Watcha. Thunder da, step in at the place a bombshell them scatter. Me make the pretty lady them go gaga. Them know da, see my profile is taller than ladana from pagas. I be look good na frongo in a gambaga. If it's so, I de give them gabai. Watcha, me say one God. Yeah. One God alone, me know, you know. The other God aside, the one and only God Almighty. Bumbo Clad. Yo, Wicked, big up yourself. You are the beat of my heart, yeah. So we be team from start.
Keeping it real, I'm in love with your heart, girl.
No be teeth up a tart, but when you give it to me, I go give it to you, yeah.
As I deceive from afar.
Long time I know you are the most original.
You dey wait, you say waiting, come back with it, yeah.
You are the most original, most original, yeah.
Are they waiting, you dey waiting, you say waiting, come back with it, yeah.
You are the most original.
Okay.
Girl, if you know you are the most original.
Most original.
My girl, if you know you are the most original. You are the most original.
You are the most original.
And my girl, if you know you are the most original.
Now I'm original.
No knife never touch your nobody to go shaping you. Imagine how curvy you are, no remaking you. Only if them see you and staring, I know they be hating you. But the one thing they never know, see. Whether in a life or death, I choose you. No put none of them above you. Whether in a life or death, I choose you. Nobody know other than you. Yeah.
You say waiting, come make with it, yeah.
You
you are the most original. Big up all the most original girl, them are the waiting.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Selection, Madina. Okay. Champion, ball of them in the dance, put on a buckle up them in the air.
Bust it up, stick it up.
And everybody knows how we call it shot, man, a big time baller. See my phone, he ring, he need a holla. From Cotonou, I enter Douala. If I want jobs, we are my guy, I swear they count them dollar. Come out for them with the baller. Yeah, 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 yeah.
African party, party, party.
Give me the wine.
Party, party, party.
Give me the wine.
African party, party, party. For my life, I go chill. If the hustle they pay me, God they bless me, yeah, cause I pray to the maker. Yeah, yeah, say I be your neighbor. Where are the pull Bentley Bentayga? He make you know they see me and envy you for the heart, because you don't know what my nigga be. Nuke, 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 nuke. Yeah, yeah. I walk one, Afro dance all original. One God continually burning. Can't and 10 toes all day, so we never lose God. We go hard. Ese wenina, ense ukatre, ubetsi, ubetsi, ubetsi. Ah, ah, ni dem kwanu nwo. Nukejo. Nuke, nuke, papa di tell me
nuke, nuke.
Give me the bambidi, give me the bambidi,
give me the
bambidi,
give me the
bambidi.
Make us a hustle for the money, work for the money. As we pray for the money, die for the money. Don't forget to banana, as we shake your back up for the canana. We dey rise up the man dem banana. Buy one get one free for the banana. Oh I,
hey,
oh, oh, oh. We are the girl dem sugar. Banana na na na.
We are the girl dem sugar. Oh yo
oh, yo yo yo.
We are the girl dem sugar.
Being the man Jamaica in the place right now. Oh yo. Ah yeah. Ah oh. Dam da ba da ba da ba da, we see him. Hey,
hey, we see him.
Ba da ba da ba da. I'm is it? Hey, woo. Aba, go go. Tu su su su.
Emoji.
Aha.
Emoji. yeah, yeah. Me say say then, I get the fine fine thing, yeah. Me I get the fine fine thing, yeah. My baby fine fine, I tell you this is one be the fine fine. Every woman is a superwoman, yeah. Every woman is a champion. We know be nobody if them know they our body, yeah, 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 yeah. Oh my yeah, 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 yeah. It's you, it's you. Womaka, 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 ka, 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 ka. NCO, NCO. So, Billy Woodo, idiot, Lolo, CJ, mami, everlasting. Oh, ah,
Billy Woodo, idiot,
ah, yeah, mami, everlasting. They cover the thing from Pete Magazine. You feel like you want the girl at my gym. Girl at my gym. Woman, you got tobacco very big and never see. You make a Batman one do the thing. Long time you are the woman I'm a dream. One God will be up on the thing. Say that wanna believe her, okay. She was a diva.
What's
ever? Okay. 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 See. Give me the wine. What below nobody? Me say me love why you a murder the thing. Give me the wine. Kick it on top. Me say me love why you a go on Aribatene. Take it, take it. Ah. The Batene come out limpopo. DJ Flex pan the one and twos again. Arriba tene. Habeku Santana pan the drive once again. Aha. The Batene come up. 1, 2, 3. We got some then. Alright.
Give me the one. Say. But you nobody.
Ah.
Me say me love you a girl
than
the
king. Oh, give me the one. Say. 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 Me say me love you a grand. Arriba tene. Arriba tene come on limpopo. Say.
Okay.
Arriba tene, riba tene combo. Oh,
okay.
Victory, Foka, come tell them.
When I listen, on no maro, chale day to give on a double drop. Journal nasis top, but till a top, till a little blob. This bunny, he be looking on me,
on me. Bale bam pumpy,
he be le basati. This bunny,
he
be looking on me.
Bam pumpi,
ibile basati.
Arriba tene, riba tene como limpopo. Arriba tene, riba tene como pittori, pittori. Ah yeah, mama mama, I see it in your eyes. Mama mama, you know I wanna hold you. Mama mama, don't be dangerous.
Mama mama,
what?
Gonna make you serious.
Okay.
Sexy mama, I see it in your eyes.
101.
What?
I wish already.
DJ Flesh, I'm mad selection. You didn't beat out to. Mad.
We make them rise to the climax.
Oh, 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 oh.
See the girls wanna dance to women like.
Ah, they cannot go without.
We have a party.
Make us a hope to the. Hope to the, yeah, yeah. We got, yeah.
Them can't hold me down. We have a party wild.
Papa da 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 pa. I miss the Enyum Benina. What is the Billy Billy me? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah.
So this song be like 10 years, no? Soldier, this song be like 10 years.
What? This song is 10 years old, bro.
01.7
FM. That's a minute ago, harder. We know, we know. We cross every border. We did the melody and swagger. The party depends on our shoulder. Over the hills and valley. African girls, them I yearn. Say them want the sweet mistake. So we push up the tempo. See the... What? We know I know rat race. Them why we must. So we give them more rabbit. Make real eat and we no do no counterfeit. Set up the pace and the rest don't fall like it. And they burn it and boom. Up to the clack, 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 clack. Yeah, 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 yeah.
We outside. Shade fire, how you mean?
It's a Batman thing there.
Woo!
Okay, 101.7 FM.
Blazing fire, you know.
101.7 FM.
From the man around skills that he move that thing when get me spill. Girl, keep it non-stop till that man get killed. Cause you know say me can't do without that drill. Put me pan bill again and again. Give me that sweet pain in a shine a rain. Man, I go lose but gain. Cause the man around the way that he pushes in my brain, girl. You are gonna make me shine right there. Kick it up, go right there.
Cock it up,
go right there. Right there, right there. Who told you how to do that thing that you've been doing that keeps my head spinning, girl?
You got me dating me.
How you do that thing that you've been doing that keeps my head spinning, baby girl?
You got me dating me.
Because of Onumade, Onumade, Ikenya Ugala.
Onumade, Onumade,
Made, yeah, 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 yeah.
Oye, 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 boss it up, man.
I'm on a boss it up.
Oh, boss it up now. They say we are gonna boss it up now. Boss it up now.
Boss it up, boss. We never run, never run.
Because you know we are the real big boss. Never, never, never. Because you know we are the real big boss. We conquer this storm, break every norm.
Boss, bring the
energy, you can't feel numb. That one you need.
Boss it up.
Big boss.
Boss it up.
That's every big boss up there in the place
we
right now.
Boss it up.
And me say boss it up now. Boss it up now. Me a go boss it up.
Because I got the energy flowing to my
blood.
You feel this energy. And one buckle, two buckle, three buckle,
four.
Everybody asking for more, but I give them more capacity.
The bus come to run down
the whole of the city, yow.
Bus it up,
bus
it up,
bus. We are gonna bus it up, I me say bus it up, bus it up.
Me a go bus it up.
You know what say a bus me, you know.
Okay, FM 101.7, always a regga.
Okay, FM Drive Time with Abeku Santana.
All right, again. Give me the day.
All right, so let me welcome Stoneboy.
Stoneboy,
the other guy. Congratulations. Congratulations on your successful career journey. If you sit down and reflect, Oshawachi, baby, I'll start here. Any baby, I'll be here. We can only give thanks to God.
Sure.
And we are so proud of you.
Thank you.
We are so, so, so proud of you. Now, let me read out some few messages, a lot of comments and messages, but the most, you know, touching one. There are four things that cannot be hidden. One, the sun. Two, the moon. Three, the truth. And four, Stoneboy.
What?
From Xavier Efia Owusu.
What?
Stoneboy, next. There's one beam fan, yeah, in the UK. Mame Wenyi Kakra, oye beam fan. You know, she's in her 60s. So.
Wow.
Oye beam fan.
Wow.
I say Bonidin Naka Bim Fakan, your friend Elizabeth Gazy in London. Nafa Bim Kaka.
Yo, big respect, Elizabeth Gazy. Bim, bim, bim. Big, big up.
Okay, so Angloga, strongest pillar in the music industry in the whole world. Big up to you. A Shyman is locked up. And a shaman to the blood clot Stoneboy.
Yes,
you are the most original and you are the people's favorite. Obapa Abia Hacking, sir, you are my all time favorite beam.
Thank you.
Tamale, again, would love to host you. King Evans.
Mm-hmm.
Beam till Satan repent is beam. Who can compare himself to beam?
One God. Adwa Bimba. We love you. If you hate Stone Boy, then you are a witch. Prince Mafu. When 1,000 hate, 1,000,000,000 loves. Freedom Dikseli Baba, the man of the moment. Respect. Original Don Filler. In fact, if we are talking about music, Stone Boy is the real deal.
You have me empty.
Nana Kuya say beam till I die. Born again, Issa Haya to beam for life. Classic sentence. Beam to the world. In Tamale, we call him Sapashini. Say it loud. Sapashini.
Sapashini.
Now, from Achim Abu Abu to Afghanistan, the baddest station ever. Lockdown, Kojo Usu GH. All right, so Stone Boy has signed a global deal with Universal Music Group under the division of Def Jam Records, O207 Def Jam, and Def Jam Africa. Def Jam Africa, which was launched in 2020, where they will represent his music across Africa, whilst Def Jam Recordings will become his label home in the US. Cheche Mukakra, Asen Kofwati, Def Jam and Universal Music.
Yeah.
But omunim difference ne um Universal Music any Def Jam no it's saying Oko Universal Music website ube sub records be brave. I went to their site.
Yeah.
And I mean, who say, okay, Universal, I'm more Def Jam, I'm more records, baby. Esha say, it's a church, or international deal, you send it here.
Medazi, say that, okay, Universal record label, no, I'm more subsidiary labels, baby. And no, I say, Def Jam, I was here, and there is more O207 Def Jam, Yankee, there are several labels, and I'm say, even Crano, they might probably, if I'm not mistaken, have links with Island Records. There's a lot of records under the whole Universal label umbrella. And as we have all heard the good news now, this is actually one of its kind, and it's been a long time coming, and it's I only give glory to God for being about to start with me like this, you know, because right now, like it's being said, no, it's a global deal whereby I have all these subsidiary labels representing me in various territories. And when I say representing me, I mean my works, because it's business irrespective. So my music, my career, my catalog, you know, would be controlled and represented by a label as big as Universal Music, whereby the Def Jams will be the ones to be holding different, you know, in different territories. The Def Jam divisions would handle all of the business that matters.
Okay, so this is very big, very huge. And yeah. For me, as an industry person and how I understand the music business, now me per se, Stone Boy, you know, me deal with Universal Records and Def Jam. No, send a bit. It is a see, say, Obi per se on this Stone Boy air event, Nigeria or Kenya,
yeah,
or South Africa,
yeah,
or be called Def Jam Africa, ho, and now be called Universal, ho, and I saw be who Benetton Music or Ghana.
Good, Obi to me, I contacted Def Jam Africa same way because Ebeba and I deal no so is a partnership at the more than they say. It's also Benetton Music Group still has its it still holds its grounds, and also works with, you know, the labels that I'm being signed to. So if you contact through Def Jam in America, it will still come over. But especially I would wish that they deal with the individual, you know, areas that they are. So America, you can easily contact the American team. So Africa, so I can easily contact the Def Jam team. If you're in Ghana, you can easily contact Benita Music Group. So, you know, baby, I'll be Fabiano, I'll be do. Yes, so say the SA, you know. Team in I can see SSA. First na kebi a Benita Music Group on Kwana say no aye goyi. Oh,
I'm personally excited about this deal, yeah, for one reason. We've had conversation on Ghana music going global,
yeah,
and how our artists will go global.
Yeah.
Na debi ani ekasa. Dabena Ghana nyumbeko international. Dabena Ghana nyumbeko international. Not say Ghana ni akwakobo show wo UK, akwakobo show wo Germany, akwakobo show ewa ha. But yebenya presence. So, and we thank God say Universal Music and Def Jam Dilly,
yeah,
we have Stone Boys, you know, brand,
yeah,
being handled by this international record label. My question is, yahu artists, Nigerian artists,
yeah,
headlining shows, concerts in America, in the UK, in Canada. But Ghana for shows so nyina no obibebo na o ma feature.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What does this deal or partnership, you know, holds for you as, you know, an artist who can represent our country, the continent, in various regions of the world?
Okay, pertaining to events, no, this deal is actually a good one whereby we're just starting to use the platform and the accesses that these deals control globally to be able to push an artist like myself through. Because most often, you know, we check here out to me say, yes, say the Alka in Nigeria, and be a headline, we were honey, you know, say, who tell us, say, who follow progress now, we realize, say, when 50 precope no to me, yes, a team now what just a labels, you know, because all of these Nigerian top artists are signed to these same international labels. I hear the Sonys and the Def Jams and the Universals. And, you know, they weave you through the market, they use their machinery and their plugins to make sure, say, you are situated in a place where the world can hear you. The first day I'm releasing and you say therapy, that first day, you know, I went on Lane Zoe's show. A friend says Zoe Lane, you know, one Abrante, your friend said Zane Lowe's show is the biggest morning show. And you know, you can realize say, oh, only a plug. In the end, no, see, can be anywhere to me. I'm also a plug in CC. It's controlled by the top labels. In this, access be saying, no, I hear Babinya Nafi. In the natural, say, oh, wow, share Def Jam labels, Def Jam website. And you may be a woman, they are two to one, pay that they are two to one. And as I said, the American team is working, is pushing playlists. So I'm a damn uncas and over to me, say, and you may not say, after the Abirira, different audience. In the sun, say, or chinebi na moon say, you could show America. Not just say, oh my work grounds ni moon in to extend say, Yankoponya dum say, no, no, so any, not saying crofopia. Then we'll be able to gain all those foreign fans to be able to also represent Ghana to them. Indeed, this is a big deal, say, they are can one, but any shows now, they are, you know, you be fan one step at a time. Now, your bumpire say, you be support now, you, Juman, you say, kind of one, I say, to me, more pressure. Hey, now you to me support now. It will be a quiet PMI in now.
Before Def Jam and the Universal Music, Bebano, now 2015, Wako Winnie BET Best International Act. Now, what collaborated with Kerry Hilson, with Sean Paul, with Burna Boy, Zlatan, Davido, Diamond Platinum,
Sizzla
Mo, before,
you know,
Def Jam and Universal Records.
Alpha Blondie Moonina.
Now are you waiting?
Yeah.
And Def Jam Abbey, Universal Abbey. And the biggest artist in the world. And Omode Baba Castone Boy.
Oh, artists will be bro. Big platforms will be bro. Accesses will be bro. And on a Akai say you to me, Edu Rira. Intina, Nyamiadom, Yenya, Eduma, dear way, I mean, Yenya Mobabe, you know. I didn't need a job because said the Okano, I would have had to do all this ejuma mayenina to be able to get the type of dealer Mikitani say, you know.
Wow, sebia mantumi am bomi omode nyamiadom am bambe du mpempen so am we ya ebia deal no enye as global as this. Has it American or no? We've been working for on this one for like 5 years now to make sure say yenya deal be say ya launch no one kasa unhu ye representatives ni na be free bebia bebia America for no no mean to me and am but still no. It was the presence is huge. So with DHR, the support and the resources I ever be koye chise say in a dear. But you say a huge because omo me who and penpenswa me di adre ne do ansana omo ba eh Bernita Music Group edi ejuma ne do ansana partnership ne de eba. International say we can only get bigger from here. Say bi na me adom na say na ebe koye enso. We be who say is say start here some type of wonders a ebe bi akwan ama me ne kind of funny now because it takes only one person to be able to prove themselves, you know, at a certain level for the rest to come in.
Universal Music, you know, they are very big in the area of A&R, artists and repertoire, digital innovation, social responsibility, investor relation, music publishing, distribution, and marketing.
Yeah.
Anige sempa de magana say yenya ye artist a owo eye UMG so.
Yeah.
Now, says ya wako UMG so yi, na music a wo be ye no. Eye Ghana for music and a be ye Africa music na be ye and a global music and a be ye. And what kind of music are you going to do?
Mpacho be dasi. Me mi music a mi ye ya eno na me but say person you call him there na che say say to me envision audience na ye person ye dey omo be kan ye ho no na ye to me din na maybe frame no omo so to me feel oh akwet say high life na me jidi say high life no say dey omo too high life you know na me release story I say ye papa for no omo ko boma foreigners into that is where they also read foreigners no no omo so ma body omo be feel and am omo name is ajiji channel no high life into they say no I'm going I have to do a higher life type of thinking to be able to emerge the sounds. Into foundation media and free move.
There's a follow-up question to this question.
Matthew.
Legendary Bob Marley, Nesta.
Yeah.
When he was signed up to international you know music record label.
Yeah.
Not anymore audience say any Jamaica and kwa. But he does music for say free Zimbabwe.
Yes.
Yes. I mean, Oyenyo, like, he became the voice
he
of the
was
world.
Thinking global
thinking
now.
Thinking global.
Yes, yes.
In that sense, you know, can Universal Music influence the type of songs that you do and the message or the theme of your songs? Is that in the agreement?
Oh, there's a possibility. And if there's going to be an influence, that means it's for the better. It can't be for the worse. Well, because they are building a do baby into say yes, yes, it wouldn't be wise to eradicate the foundation. So we will just have to add on, think smart, and also see how a bit to me I open a tentacles. Into that's what I think we will do. And the good thing is they say I retain creative control, 100% creative control, which is Bernita Music Group. But as a bigger team, it is only wise to sit at a table, you know, put heads and heads together. But say, obi akosani bibinti se say there. Onto me ye say crane there. That's not the kind of agreement I have with them. I still have creative control.
All right.
Be yane say to mama music, you know, I appeal it to a bigger audience.
When Def Jam Records, a breaking news, you know, on Twitter, on their Twitter handle, almost say they've signed up to a Stone Boy. Afro pop artist, and I like, hey, the man is a Afro dancehall artist. You were telling us something, a genre that we don't know. Do you represent the genre that Universal Records, Def Jam, a publisher, and said you're Mokano?
But that's it. Ocheki published, so a detailed published report yet in the Tintin, you can see the details. No one. Where you find out reggae, dancer, or Afrobeat and Afropop. So let me say, tweet, you know, any mistake there, but what it is that we saw it. We actually, you know, it's not that deep. It's just like they say, you know, also the popular music, also like Afrobeat, you know, foreigners or who Afrobeat, all they see is Afrobeat. They don't care, say, be our reggae fra, now you we fra, now you safra. They just have a popular name for it. So that Afro pop, no, is what stands over there for. And I just want Ghanaians to be re encouraged. Say, that doesn't mean, say, I'm going to do Afro pop strictly, you know, Debbie.
Before this interview, me take it time call Universal Music in the Def Jam website could read in Makakra about them. Hitherto, and come in because I don't have any interest.
Yeah.
Because our artist, Ewo Def Jam,
Jam,
so no, yeah. Then I got to know, said Def Jam, 2020 Yana Omubie branch of Africa.
Yeah.
It's Def Jam by Africa and Chair. Now, on their website, they've published about 9 artists in Africa.
Yeah.
Nadia, Nakai, Casper, Nuvest, Nasty C, Larry Gaga, Chego Vector, etc. There was no Ghanaian artist on the list. It's not me, Busam, and say, and then I will hear a catch on my attention here. I'm about Africa 2 years in. No one for any Ghanaian artist in Toso. At the end of the year, just 2 years I'm about Africa, they've signed you on.
Okay, which is Def Jam Africa, no, right?
Yes, Def Jam
but
Africa.
You heard I said it is a subsidiary of Universal. So Universal has been here for quite some years now. But I think, say, we all have seen the growth of African music dominating, you know, the scene lately, or gaining the attention that it actually needs. Or attention now fatano is getting there. So I think more of this corporate can as a business, no. It is a ututu niyama ye na say you are somebody that can actually, you know, fit their bill and hit the global stage with all the requirements. I think you stand a chance of actually working with it, the likes of these. I pray to say I will not be the I shouldn't be the only Ghanaian artist that would have gone this far. What I say, we hope, say, you be quino. Now, more of us will just maintain Naya Bambi because we need these machineries to get to the world stage. If not, ebe dimpa. Because all these Nigerians are who say, I'm a hate world stage, you know. I tell you the truth, there are some people involved. Even Yankasa, your brothers and sisters, to say, be a kidimone, or more, they've gotten. Good out there. There's some involvement of Empire, and when Empire is like an American label and that, so we would have to continue to work hard to gain the attention of people who can take us to the world.
I'm super proud and excited about you know Ghanaian artists signing up to international you know music record labels.
And even I don't know about the deal with Black Sherif, but Onosu, so I know he has a certain affiliation with. You know, one of these deals too. So you can attest to the fact.
Making promise with Sony Music, Jackie exactly. With Sony Music.
Right.
And, you know,
right. They have different deals.
Yeah. 2021, that was a hashtag. Stoneboy for Grammy. Stoneboy for Grammy. Stoneboy for Grammy. Afe, yehu the hashtag ni kusi. Eba ne saying.
The woman says, I'm so man shana anti hashtag na se. Say who follow Grammy na kasa na. Nominees cranny at the ABI, you can check and call people who are experienced. There's always there's a consideration. I say, if you follow a Grammy Morgan page saying, yeah, the only winning Grammy pay you, but a Grammy banner say you are considered. There is that state where you put out your stuff, a wire near the idea, and then you can solicit for that push. That's just what we did. So that was not. Necessary say, you know, Ghanaians, a few, not all Ghanaians. I mean, a few people didn't understand and misconstrued and all of that. So that was just it. There was a with the works we've done, no, we were liable to have promoted for consideration. So that is what we did.
Let me also congratulate you over the weekend. Your performance at VGMA was epic.
Thank you.
2 years. Break and the return to VGMA. And then I was signed back.
Thank you very much. We've been a part of the scheme from time before the CACR Nefaribai. In the emphasis, and can see, sir, and yeah, the anchor will be cry to keep break because, particularly, me, no, I've always been with VGMA till the 2019 where they imposed the ban. nti omo mpozi ban no ene ko ban say yen tumi an join and omusa be yi ban no because the ban was supposed to have been indefinite. So if probably there was no ban, maybe the 2020 we could still have worked with them, but there was a ban anyway. So and then they came back to have lifted the ban, but I think say there were issues that were supposed to be discussed and leveled so that my comeback would be like there's no nothing hidden in the ground. So over the period of time, I think we've managed to get talking to try to set a meeting, and then we did a few meetings, and then we spoke about however the thing is supposed to be, because mainly speaking, this is Ghana Music Awards. If I continue to be a musician in Ghana, I will forever continue to lend my services and be a part of anything that is Ghana music, irrespective. So we got to a point that Yati Bibiasia, I know Seshwi Nihobium. The many organizers now are very cool. Well, I mean, we were not, these are my elderly, maybe are now one or two being our barbessia, but there's no confusion. So I'm really glad to have been back to still contribute my quota to the whole Ghana Music Awards scheme. So that is what saw my return. Come back
on the night of that unfaithful incident.
Yeah,
I was about to present. In fact, I mentioned.
You did present. I won the award. It's in my house right now. So
okay. Okay. Charterhouse organizers of VGMA. Announcement by some banner. Omuka said previous awards are including award of that night ninina.
Sir, madam fee said a banana come see.
Oh, I'll go check.
In front of the office.
It won't fan coda.
Dabby. Some of the mammy man quan coaching. One put out of my mamma tree. It is a fear that someone's have a summer gym, dear dear. Na ABB na abentia enko omo nka so mo beje ise asem no so no na ewo me ho mi kipi ese dia yewi asem na ise asem no so yewi enti aka
over there
ebi ari se me ko no mo ye new one fresh one na but aka
over the weekend ewo VGMA music for good, right?
Yes.
Music for good award that you know your share. You know, corporate social initiative, and as a new one, aboa the society addressing, you know, a challenge, and as a bibia a higher na obi anka wasem na ode eye illegal mining galamsey nipe wuwu ene hun sensem bebre ode ye nwuma e wini award ukasem no. In the video that they projected,
yeah,
you mentioned the fact that Wanka Sawo background puno.
My favorite song.
My favorite song, Enisa Enyumuno.
True.
What went into that song? Any personal experience or a story you heard?
From that time, 2014, 2013. 2014, I've always had an urge to use my craft to actually speak about these things, because I only say as a musician, no, these things are very important for you to add your voices to, because these masses are all part of where you've gotten to reach. So you cannot stand in isolation without addressing the things that matter to them and even yourself, because also tiko ni mubi. So I've always been an advocate on that level. Me whole one time, COVID ni muno, I did a few songs like that. I did We Now Go In, and I'm here reggae. So I just felt that was the right time to drop it. But to drop it and just let it go like a song, they say no. So I had to put resources to that. I actually, anytime I remember that song, I remember how much I really spent on making sure I got the song recorded, shot, the videos, mastered, and that rhythm was played live. And I'm happy, say, I was able to do that. I remember, okay, say, it came up as a conversation where I think people were like, why would I use, you know, why would I spend so much resources in addressing such? From explanation that I had, not because they don't like it, but because it is an issue that has been there from yesteryears. But I also believe, say, George Floyd, he's not the first black man, But on Unquan Wu, you know, we all saw the
Black Lives Matter.
The Black Lives Matter, because that tells me, say, the more we speak about it, no, I may not be the first one to speak about it, but maybe the continuous you can't want some one day, you can't want some I'm a bibia. So we don't have to give up. And I'm here video here, you know, and many J pass Vodafone 4. I mean, on my comeback, you know, they recognize that song. So I've won like the Vodafone Green Ghana Award and then the Music for Good with the same song. I'm very, very happy. This is my first time I'm meeting really BBC, and I think this one, I come up my pa.
So far, and you do a sign our award, the ABBA out.
And you know, the say be brave with the features and singles. But my album 4. Because album ni be cry, be a 29 tracks, it be a 24 tracks, it be see a 15 tracks near there. But singles ni features no so do so. But I can't go, I feel I'm going to buy a chassis here.
Okay, when you're lyrics, okay, Nina.
You didn't even call it Nina, but oh boy, I remember 1212.
What performing my when you be with refill lyrics?
Oh, be 3,000. This is only artist. If you all can win, if it's all win now, we can walk a it. If it's all, you know, it's an idea for sure.
And you know, Edu baby, and I'm going,
Antina rehearsals, you know. It's a song here, rehearsals, we bring now for a cow team. So, you know, rehearsal is part of the, but say, lyrics, they'll be to my, as I'm crying, you chewy coach rock, cry. What chewy say, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, as I'm time, do what, be a fluid, you know. Easy.
We need BET 2015. What submitted works for BET Bill?
Sincerely, no, BET, no, me really, and no, men kai say, me submit Bill. Men kai mum, if I'm, men kai me nini, because, omo akasa so omo shushen ni amem pi, on, and omo di ye di omo ye. Maybe I'm checking me who, but me I was nominated, me winning 15. I think me I went back 17 and 18, you know. But I haven't, me in Kaiser, I submitted anything.
All right, Abusha for Stoneboy, a year press conference on the signing a deal with Universal Records, Universal Music, and Def Jam. No, okay, say price, you know, assessor. The price has changed. Yeah, call commercial break.
Yesterday's price is not today's.
Yeah, call commercial break. Yeah, but Stoneboy Eddie aye ni rate card ebeto. Se obo wa Asan Kregua or just say. Obo wa Takradia or just say. Obo wa Kumasi or just say. Oba Owede Asia or just say. Stay tuned for aye Stoneboy rate card. We'll be right back.
Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.
Sweetheart, give me proper breakfast. Later, give me lunch. And for dinner, make it a buffet.
My one and only. You know what? Just let me receive the alert. And I will sort you out. Sharp! You just add the charges, Keke.
For here, never pay for transfer charges. Vodafone Cash still has no transfer charges. From Vodafone Cash to all networks. You don't have Vodafone Cash? What the car? Yes. You don't have to pay more on Vodafone Cash. Switch now to the correct network and save. Only e-levy applies. Dial *110# to send money now. Vodafone, further together.
Oh, hey, man. I feed you. We need church review.
I think when you see Kapudu will be a night.
Sure. Bell chill and win promo. My name is Bell Cola, Puka, and a tamarinda at chillin'. Let me cruise you on my Kia Picanto and want to chow on
you. Ah, sassy.
Bell beverages say. A brief beer rabbit hole. Favorite Bell beverage. Say a squeeze. Bell Aqua Active. Big Boss. Bell Breeze. Bell Malt. And a dear Kikaho. The Washington. So the end of the time will be 20. Fashion envelope move. Our DNO contact Kaho. Now for Bell Beverages Depot. And I will distribute this. I want more memoir for Nabe Pia. And no one. Ube to me and Yakuni, dear Chen. Ebiti se TV, fridge, and a demo near my bibri. I whoop it. But to me, swing your cradia, would be quacko dija, and a bell product watch a dear bibri. Name Kessia Pano, a Kia Picanto, a bono chiao, and a bell chill and weed monthly raffle draw you move.
Hey, and your bell beverage is here, dear bosso.
For 0544-335-800, and a 0544-335-900. Najahum Wayapi, and a DHE Ebo social media, at Bell Beverages. I think so, Bell Beverages, and what Jumia Ghana so. FDA Adjit.
Ah, ya mami pa. Na then I will cry with chatting pampa mami as a milk in.
Hey ya, what did Dano milk in the womb see ni mwana?
Ah, Oh, there be you.
I'm open. Kafra, what? So, Fufreche, Ebeko Square.
Na wo dano milk ho na ade bibi fufuro gum mu maami no ho.
Ji wo dano milk a e de ayedi nyanu nra hyemu ma. Ye woni cocoa and now white powdered milk. Ye sasa woni chocolate and ne coffee flavors. Mo woni nje wo dano milk ho. Ne nya ho den. FDI just say jedi nkra so yatum.
Hi, I'm off.
Yes. Mo show respect why?
Hey, red wo nya kasa tia wo. Ne nya mona soup. Any mona cream wa na ka wo we dia to so sa
ani wo kania na yetu da me wo ha utwam nyina se ye hu
ani obi enim se me de mona soap e jare ye e de mona cream e srae na e kro mampele ene enka na wo me hu nyina akoye ama me timi nso e fufaka me kunu enso de ye apropro ne enso a oyi a na egu ne tikwa ne mu maso na firi ho monso monko pebi ene mo yirenom enfensiesie mo we de
chali afrara ka asemu o
kaya
sem papa bi ene agbeve bam ya ekutia muscle ene body pains nka ho
agbeve bam ebe ma me joint pains ene rheumatic pains numpo akọ eyenko pharmacy herba ene chemical shops anase yen fre 0208130790 ana 0246595256
fd aji ejwede nkra to yatum
ah aden wo ebusansa
yeji kofia to hospital lo matondro sa sika ni nyina sa afi da doctor samen koto aminu penicillin
oh no manya premier health insurance premier care nubi
premier care neno si ye den
premier care aye health insurance ah premier health insurance di aba e di bo obi e obe yarako hospital dentist eye specialist lab and our pharmacy to attend Ghana series pe na wotwe bia and our 40 Ghana series busu me e wo momo so Vodafone cash ana Airtel Tigo so na sa wo yare na wo hospital ah say ye di wato ana wo ko fie o wunro wo lab opd sika premier health insurance bet yama wo premier health insurance wo over 700 healthcare providers our region bia wa Ghana ha de obeya ne say odi wo policy number any ID card ebetre yebetua ma wo dial star 928 star 118 hash na register say sia
premier care ayere semu ahoto.
Okay, taste this.
Jollof mojolof.
It's good to try something new every day.
88, 89, 10 more push-ups, guys.
Mommy, I'm tired.
It's good to stay strong together. It's good when...
Mommy's resting.
You get the rest you need because your family has got you.
Hey, Daddy, so are this food for you alone?
You are all invited.
Yay!
It's good to share nutritious meals together. Whatever goodness means to you, Frital stands with you. Frital, you deserve a life of goodness. This advert is FDA approved.
Yamenu! Yamenwe! Eja baboni di adwa ma wubi. Eti yamenu afahi na mashie fufuo tia seda dada minya wafoi. Papa so be fie ni anwe fufuo ya asamu aba. Na so obei, wadi fufuo edi edi mprene ne mprensa da ko beye de ni ehwe fufuo a. Akwade wonwane.
Adwa mo adwuma. Se me ni fie adwuma di minye. Fufuo kakra ba o madie no. Ene wotu me twa ma da pasa. He, aso wo kan na matire nyira.
Ah, what ya ti? Na make am meboa.
Ebo de odi come. Na sense ya de obra to otwa. Fufuo ai wono wodwo mo pam. Na wo ma siu, na wo timu aba, na wo sa da adie, na wo tim fra kwade ne nyina twa. Make say ya, need food sa da roma. Wo bia mani ye pa. Ya wa yam body fufu ene manken fufu a why ni powder wo dey go da come ya yefra no need fufu fra
eh enye no bi na masori ba until izi come am di yeyo
se se bia
mame hwe oh eh bia need fufu fra eye come say body fufu ene manken fufu papa bi na wo kan say twan e posim na e de na me se wo kan so enche o se manu pe no wa wie wo chie wo kwa papa bi aguso
me twese de ama mani kura agi sa need fufu fra ho ama mko tobi kura ba ne say se de gana fo sipo mfufu yo no anwan oyee nu enti sa wo hwa fufu e won pam wo dwom ni we nu a wo ho susuna bia wo wo nso de body ne manken fufu papa bi
eje nie eni afi na fufu na fi na wo bedi pa ne se de wo bedi ne se ne wo fa mojaduro ano pa wi ani anadwo a wo koda
need fufu fra e wo fufu a eni gye nko a
FDA aji eje die nkrato yi atum.
Sa wo pentos dia
eni wo mudada
sa wo pemekonsoa
eni wo mudada
sa wo
super genidia.
Ebi wo mu dada.
Vitamin A ni D3, zinc ni fiber and so.
Ebi wo mu dada.
With a new Gino Magic Pepper and Onion, making your favorite meals is easier than ever. New Gino Magic Pepper and Onion is enriched with vitamins A and D3, zinc and fiber to make easy, fast and delicious meals in no time. Pa nabbing. This advert is FDA approved.
Sa wote sa woyire no manya ka akwanhia na wo praje won kwa sai na ho besia ye wo sa wote sa odra ni bia wa bronsa e de ka bo agya ana okunu bia kum no odra bani sa woni su tete wa yar sabia na ye ka tiro se ye twa ho na makwa no bi ena mensa wo num de twi ka a e ma akwanhia ba yentia nka pe na wo benya sa wo ye odra bani a shebo we Mitria, Mincha, Mitria, Minchi, Pernod Ricard Gun, and his 3 cents na kabum, then kato yi bremo.
Efira, mi mwachi o, Efira.
Yes, son.
Machi o, Efira. Efira, mechia won yeso.
Hey, Efira, enfase mamisu, wati, eba enfase sachi yame. Mo yem no no no.
Won so pepe.
Hey, oh, wafi, we dia me pese oni fiwura bekon. Eh, if you right we dia yakwa sori abo.
Awurade. Mo mo kwa sori.
Ye mo pa ye.
Awurade ka soro ho a. Wati. E bi se se wo ba hwa wa kra ba kumpo, wunya.
Oni pa da se ne timi koto this way chocolate drink. Mo ne ne yire ne ne ma, edi su ehia twa bia nom anopa. No wi a, wo sa de bia hye fridge mu. Wo makko school pon a, wo sa ba be yia nom. Enu mpore se ne nka ne ye ne twa so mu pa, ende ye no kre. Ne fiwura beti ha. Anopa di o, awia di o. Nimre dia monu makode o mo mame na mo wia ma sora kwotra so ndem se ye kosumu
ya me se na dia ya ye late nso me nkeka bintie fiera ye wia ya kwosere bodi
fata
ke e fiera wuti fiera se light be no water be ba wunti ya bi wo boa se sika na ne fa koto this way chocolate drink na ba nom
ka hwe me catch o plane ne plane fa
ehe
se this way chocolate drink no metumi atobi pa na so na me de so mo ahwe
wati
e de mi hian nsuosie na nsuosie so mentoi se mi bufu a betumi ato bag mu a wati
ye fiwura wenkwa de mabumfu
me ko tobi nwe e fiwura fi de ya bre mabumfu bi
munyam sumponie munyam sumponie na mo ba yetri modefo
fg aji ejedie nkrato yi atum
Wo download MTN device insurance app awo phone so say sia ne bi ensemfua ahodo e bebi sawo so eno akire no che insurance awo pe no sika kakra bi pe ne benya sumdwani ahotoso a MTN device insurance app bebo device ahodo a wo use wo Ghana 4G kasafide ba ko pe ay bo adwuma tentem pa no so MTN enti ji insurance a emu odin pa bo phone ho ban e free device insurance a MTN ahodo den territory
MTN
Okay, FM. 101.7.
Abiku Santana, driving you home and making you feel okay. 101.7. Ghana is listening. Okay, FM.
Rocksteady. Think about the future, children.
Mankind wicked and wild.
The strong generation are.
Well, I told you this is a legendary interview with Africa's greatest to the world, the most consistent, the most original, Ghana's biggest music export to the world, the originator, the inventor, the creator of a journal that today has become a global journal. Anywhere you hear Afro dancer, it doesn't matter whoever said that, but it's owned by Stone Boy. Don't get it twisted. Well, join the conversation on Facebook, OK 101.7 FM. And on the frequency modulation is 101.7. Drop your comments. It's a legendary interview. We are celebrating an achievement of our very own, from Ashaiman to the world. When he said Ashaiman to the world, it was like Jesus Christ saying that one day I will break the walls of Jerusalem with my hands, and in 3 days time I will build it. They didn't understand you. Jesus Christ kasa Jerusalem aso da kasi anu mebubu na mebubu a ne na ansa mesansi omo anti ase e ti stone boy kasa Ashaiman to the world no no mo dwin say I am one of the hooks and one of the lines ana say I self bragging omo anti ase. Today the world is a footstone for Stone Boy. It's your journalist, your writers. Ucho Stone Boy, I know what you say. Oh, yeah, international reggae dancehall artist. Mamuncho Ghanaian. Moya sape namo lemeteno. Now the man is being represented in the regions of the world. He cannot be a Ghanaian artist. You can say he's a Ghanaian international. Let's say a journalist, no bloggers. Any man says, they say Stone Boy Yatra, a Ghanaian international, sir. Which one is up, bro? Nino crowd signing on both a Ghana and journalist in a wide dream web be because you know what is current. Enjoy more, Stone Boy.
Another real life story.
Another brilliant classic.
Listen, hustling from Chaka to Mambrobi, from Ashaiman to Kotobabi, with a burn under the sun, but still give Jah Jah the glory. Well then, sometimes he be doctoring at the carry, meet by Ura, at the rush, at the hurry, hey, that about for what he be like, say, Kayayo, I go marry. Anyway, waiting be my own, I'm not in this alone. Because somebody they sweat for the air conditioning below me the hold. Send me the mitibu boom, nasa one day me yeah yeah. Nasa one day me yeah yeah yeah. When I'm a done when I want a veggie a TT. A lot of mercy. Send me the mitibu boom, nasa one day me yeah yeah. Nasa one day me yeah yeah yeah. When I'm a done when I want a veggie a TT. A lot of mercy.
Again, take it to the world, let me them know how I go on. Yaga ye, Stone Boy again, 101.7 with the yacht ablaze fire. Oh yeah, see me a do it well, papa. I mean no look nobody face, no papa. See me clean and up, papa. Me waist a lay down kappa. Man a ragga muffin at a rapper. Check my settings, can't find no iOS. And my ratings stronger than SOS. See the girl a fly over for the same old flex. And a that make a next man vex. Because me do me work. Me clean up all the dirt. And no chicken and no jerk. Me that's a do me work. People dead.
When the sun boy chop,
me said the whole place shot like a rocket. People dead.
Rebelly barracks and
I out. Anyway, we gonna run so now.
Okay, peace and care.
Blazing fire.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. FM. Anyway, we gonna run so. After making our motherland a better place to live.
Tell me where we gonna run for.
And when them say we have to pay for the oxygen we breathe.
Answer me now, Mr. Big Man.
And you know she say everybody want to go run, go off a read. Simple life. It's all we want to. So give me the food and give me the clothes and give me the love and give me shelter. Me tell you this again.
Kenya. Simple life.
So give me the food and give me the clothes and give me the love and give me shelter.
Wish.
Hear me please, this is one you sang me, I sing from the deep. Come in me heart and me I feel like to weep. Well if I think I go and where the people can't keep.
Can't sleep on the furniture and make up your self-esteem. You are the one to make life easy.
Same you are make it harder. After everybody mash up and there is no way to scatter.
Tell me where we gonna run go. After making our motherland a better place to live.
Tell me where we gonna run go.
Okay,
hey, street beats make with our
world. Wagwan pan is free. Yo, DJ Flesh, mad your man. What?
Okay,
time, as long as the television I tell lies. Oh, tell me what you want to realize. Me tell you the truth is already compromised. Wanna better analyze. Whoa, 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 whoa. We not in an normal times. Look on the and look on the. Throughout the system design, murder rate does a incline. Ay, 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 yeah. Me nah go in, me nah go in. Me say we nah go in, we nah go in. I get a youth, we nah go in, we nah go in. The whole of Africa a chant, we nah go in, we nah go. How we say, how we say, I may say, as I'm in a press.
Why you make the world stressing, them stressing? We feel
pain, but we can't express it.
Don't you gonna make it a better place
for the poor, but to the core. You are amassing wealth for you. And you're making it a living yale.
When poor people rise up,
one day
we gonna revolution.
I guess that this is them. We now go in, we now go in. Tell them
we outside.
We now go in, we now go in. Alright again, we now go in, we now go in.
Alright, Stoneboy, you know what I mean? I know, sir, Uncle Funim, sir. May you be native and you know I don't fake, you know I have known Stone Boy from day one and there's no way Amen support Stone Boy in the good, in the bad, in the ugly. I support Stone Boy and Stone Boy to make check mobile phone right now. Watch it.
Wow.
Hear me, Cecilia. Why would hear me? Well, social media, social media. I may check mobile phone way. Akibut, jifunu. Koji kojina, medema. The obey winning on brown chain number. Kojina, kofa microphone. Blue one. Na menya announcement. The amedi phone way be channel. Right? May check phone free. Yeah? Okay. Now, Akibut, before I be kasano, what would you miss here? Sir, unim, *787# lotuno. Right? Okay. Dial *787# ewo eye ufun su se sia wa wo eye Airtel Tigo Money, Vodafone Cash anase MTN Momo o dial *787# se sia o me de phone ba be che o dial *787# na wa select play now o ba play now a me pa cho enter 3 o enter 3 ni wea na wa confirm umumu pin eno anu no menye hwe dial *787# We are no press it play now. Who press it play now? Obeka say how many times? No about 3. About 3 ya. Na wa confirm me o mobile money pin. We are me patcho screenshot it. Dia u try no screenshot it. Na fa beto eye Facebook and na say Instagram. Na hashtag Abeku 787. A B E I K U 787. Akibot ochina. And then you may meyi win ano ochina umbra ano meji. Time ben on mumbra. Catch him. Time ben.
5 PM.
Watching at 5 PM. Oba on castle or shawaya.
On castle or share
Akibut.
Yeah.
It you know, may announce it winano, watching an opa.
Bachoine.
Now my fre winano.
Bachoine.
Me frewa. Now a baha. No ababa beji phone. May chef phone. Next week, mbesa me chef phones 4. 4. Usa say me chef 1. Ebi wan ma chef 2. Ese mbesa me chef 4. 10. Iti phone. O dial *787# Cecil. Enya hwe, o dial *787# no. Now I select play now. O enter play now. No aka say how many tickets? No about 3. no a confirm me eye umomo ana wo Airtel Tigo money ana wo Vodafone cash pin no eno ano no asa unya confirm me wie pe eno ano no hwe me wo Facebook Instagram Twitter me announce anwumre ochina bra na beji phone e wo akibotu
abua
yeah ya ba be bo brand new one stone boy dia ba na eye dro Sanyum na yedro ademade ewo dwendwen eyedro ademade ne ra ho eye therapy
raka me me take meeting agwan me me take it this one at adan lava that's it and the rhythm make the girl twerk it twerk it move muntako yeah me I step on no but that thing mode to gam black out them other boy that comes out.
Alright, so now Akwaba Magic Eddie a year content for from my friend Abusia. Ya mama Akwaba, ya mama Akwaba. Akwaba Magic Abusia. So say with DSTV this why you dead. DSTV channel 149, any Go TV channel 108. Nobody. And nobody. Say who DSTV and now Go TV. So say yeah the exciting Ghanaian shows a guso. Baby to say the day to have and hold. To have and to hold. Music. Stoneboy nyum nyina ya dia good years TV so putu petre open local movies ya dia guso Ghana talk shows nyina se se ya dia good years TV so channel 149 and channel 108 ewo Go TV channel 108 DSTV channel 149 Eti bompa yesa wonso video production be ko eye Akwaba Magic. So say ya the channel ba Akwaba ka friend abusua. Utia 25 cedis pe. Ubenya sa channel yi. Aye dede. Forget your bia. Na hwe Akwaba Magic abusua. Na e boss abusua Akwaba. And run your di Mother's Day. Now me patch up some me a year made a year Mother's Mantle. So be that superwoman you wish to be. Oba, me patch up my wedding and in Casa Mount. Now, Oba, be a way do you any open oil sradia? I want the woman and one a fried or cooking oil. Fried or cooking oil, I had the vitamin A ashemu. Vitamin A, ebuam wani hu ade. Pacho obi obekacho se frito oil eye srade no. Kache se ho uboa eye engu. Eye engu koko ene ade ye frito. Na engu koko so vitamin A wum is good for your vision. It is a uko drum na water oil to frito cooking oil. Frito cooking oil. You deserve a life of goodness. Enti aduani bia wo ye bia wo hia cooking oil no to frito cooking oil eye engu kokor ne de aye ene de vitamin A ashemuma frito you deserve a life of goodness. All right, just give me 5 minutes and I have this stumble and twasso. So say who bet to me a sendi sika every Ghana kwa broche na waji sika fi abroche aba Ghana. Hand go, hand come. Kwa mpapa who bet to me a faswa sendi sika. Eye tap tap send. It is a o pesa who sendi sika. E kwa broche. And a o pesa who jisika fi abroche ba. Bomadiya na download the app. Aye friend a tap tap send. Wabusi mafuwa UK, Europe, US, Canada. Kachua mwase, upe mobile money transfer, yen charge fee bia waswa, eye tap, tap, send. Entis wabusi mafuwa sende $100, ha. Esese sikane besa usemuno, eye $100 pepepe. Enya afe na akwaji ya si ati ukomishi. Tap, tap, send. Tap, tap, send. Aye, tap, tap, send. Yenji fee bia waso. Transfer sika, efi abroche, fabegu umomo so. Embegu Zpay wallet and our bank account direct. Eye tap tap send. Tap tap send. The good thing is 1.5% e-levy no. Yeah, apply wo sika wo GFE abroche. Abegu tap tap and abegu momo neso. Enti kwasu ane kache wabusu ya fuwane wunafu nwe wabroche. Se so omu manu sika. Omu mfamfa tap tap send. Na yen te e-levy biya waso. Google Play Store and App Store and download the app. Ah, your friend, tap, tap, send. Where you see Kamani Mwahoto? Tap Tap Send, powered by ZPay Ghana. So we a new customer and a friend who use to Tap Tap Sender. Be patro ayafa code Abeku Santana kaho. Nien chao $10 and £5 free of charge. Tap Tap Send. We a mobile money transfer freedom. Be patro menu kasa is tomboy or school or university. Ah, oh yeah, course. Enti sa uti Stoneboy ne kasa usa Stoneboy na dwimu do. Usa Stoneboy oyɛ international dealer. Ne nyina school ka ho. So bia ni usa Stoneboy wa gyina ka kwa ho atɔn PK tofe ne ade ade. Ba ne nyina no na wo ani daso sɛ dache wo kɔ school. Enti sa uti emi sesi a na wo so pɛ sɛ wo kɔ university. But e bia na wo math na wo science na wo english bi wo antwa. E ma ne ha. Would you bra Ideal College? You ever fix you this year? Ideal College, your new crop of a fast or more passing. You hear the soul who are poor, beba. That's all. Ideal College is on chair non fa. Question be your bachelor will be a bachelor or a wasi. And only the secret of my crop for passing a omowasi with Ideal College. It is our ba, a fairly the papers be. Now I remedials two times, and your remedials a remix annoying. Manimbra Ideal College. Na yente ne te once and for all fama no. I do college wa region bia wa Ghana ha. Iti wudi miso obe kwa brochira. Starti nesu ya sat tofe GRE GMAT. Anasa op international ONA level wa. Enwani I do college. Dial star 6002. Ebe ba I do college phone so direct. I do college no failure. Nyanku pandom Ghana this year. Ye di e kwe chire pa. Cecilia, in the whole of Africa, Ghana is the 8th richest country in Africa. The 8th richest country in Africa. Ghana is not here for us. African countries be able to Ghana. We are World Cup, Qatar. And Ghana is here for Commonwealth Games. Visa akwento ho se se Ghana nya country a ko apply visa ye ma adwi se ko awomba obi a wo ye adwuma jibosum ya katua bia de se otumi kwa broche easily but aya na mistake an krofo ye ne se omom fili visa application form ni ye mistakes wo ye mistake wo visa application form so be refuse visa obi wa ye refuse ni visa pe okwa kwaje visa foforo no akwa passport foforo ba passport no ye the same date of birth ni the same edin. You better chill. What you say? Anything na Asa Plus destination. I didn't cross for ko UK, Commonwealth, Birmingham. Wa wo pesa wo ko UK bia no. Commonwealth Games ye di nipa beko. Me dey me feeling Nigeria for. Nigeria ni no to me call eye embassy no catch yourself. You refusing me visa? Have we refused you from coming to Nigeria? Omo you must look sharp, man. Do you think a tourist is a terrorist? I am a tourist, I'm not a terrorist. Ghana fo hia sa vim akukudro no de agi visa. Eh, okwa American embassy, amon hwe documents o. Eya vim. American embassy, amon hwe documents, eya vim ne de kasa. Tie na men kan cho, akwantu na nya hu sa. Obi wante brofo otumi de vim ko sresesa ne ama no. Asa Plus destination de nkrofo eko UK. Birmingham Commonwealth Games 2022. Visa ye be boaw, accommodation, travel insurance. Internal transportation, game tickets, and a tour site. Me patcho fre 0266-422-304. And a 0302-434-492. Our Achimota Kingsby Hotel chain and a Kumasi Okro from police station chain. Travel and tour Ben police station the onyaza. Asa Plus destination. Yeah, they will call UK a bathroom GMO. Mammy Fasten, I can see Emma Bell Beverages. Bell Beverages, and energy drinker. Stoneboy Dan Huaba. A friend of Big Boss Energy Drink. Big Boss Energy Drink. Stoneboy by one num sa no one in the vim. What you say? Madam Fubesi, a liquid cocaine. I know they are not drinking. What do you say? Oh, just say, I'm a bit more tiasia. Your energy, I'm a bit more tiasia. To some, I'm a tia energy, no bit more tiasia. Grof one tiasia, 25 years. My casa already, so sa 25 years. Grof one tiasia. Oh, this year, Bell Beverages, sir, or chap brand new car. Aya Kia Picanto G. Fire Uber and a fire boat. Kwane Kwato Stoneboy energy drink and friend a big boss energy drink. Why label na waho? Afe to Bell Beverages drink be a sa Belmont, Breeze, Squeeze, Puka, Bell Cola, Tamarinda. Unya 20 labels a fashion envelope mu. Shwa udini ni u telephone number guweche. Na fakwato aye Bell Beverage Depot distributor be a enwa anono. Tia radio, tia TV, tia social media so. Ube to me a chadia ebi ya home furniture, electronic home appliances, hampers, shopping vouchers. Grand prize ni a Kia Picanto in the final draw. Bell chill and win. Obi a winner womb. For 0544-335-800. Terms and conditions apply. Bell Beverages, refreshing the nation. This advert is FDA approved. Mami Kacho says it's a brand new day. So do something new. Now person ye bibi fufra. Ye bibi a won yeda. And ye bibi a man fobe un se why ye dear? Why oh ye stronko? See, all said and done. And then now person we ye. And then now be yankro for the bekao. And then ye da papa. Inti ene ye bibi papa. Aye de bekao. And inti na MTN. Person who say. And then I will hear in a day. Ye bibi soon quiet the bekao. Between dreamers and world changers. Adi a separate omu omu so daye. Any omu omu ye bibi. Aye action. Iti ye bibi. And then I will hear. MTN wants to know. What are you doing today? Ye bibi. Right, so ladies and gentlemen, happy belated birthday and comma the adorable twins of Elizabeth Gazi were UK, Anthony and Francis. Last Friday was your birthday. More grace to you. Happy birthday to you from Ajua Roberta, my good servant, mommy. Okay, so the Livingstone, before you bet to young common, so my main busao, a same way, na obia and shenin so. Stoneboy, are you now officially with Grammy Record Academy? Oh, yeah, Grammy Record
Academy member.
Academy member?
Yeah, this last year, I voted, and I'm proud to say, I voted no more. Me have a our legend Uncle Rocky Rocky Dawuni. Me piano na me di chair ni say me di atumu. You know, forward sir.
Eti tieniyo. Stoneboy is Grammy Academy member.
Yeah.
Ah, say Grammy Awards no. Omu voti ya? U voti bi?
Yeah, this year me voti. Last Grammy by me voti. That's what it is.
How many Ghanaians are on the Academy?
Honestly, I don't know.
Wow.
Honestly, I don't know, but there could be because there are some people, you know, in Kofu Bebe in a womb, you can't tell who is or who is not. But I think when I did get my, you know, I put it out there, you know, so that people can also see the film. I didn't see any other Ghanaian.
Well, so to educate Ghanaians and our listeners, Grammy Recording Academy members, songwriters, engineers, producers, and performers, Omo Ena, Omo Ye Academy,
yeah.
Omo Ena. A votee,
yeah.
A deciding why maybe we need Grammy Award.
Yeah.
It is Stoneboy Eka, a yet said ne Ghana, Oka politics, Oka delegates.
Who MP?
Stoneboy Eka delegates are a votee, but we need Grammy Award. It was first time I voted here when?
Patrick, that was the last year I'm voting here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nim say, I don't know, I send me cross checking the credit back if it goes on to be like a permanent. And I say, Nim say, every year if it changes, but once, I think once you've been apart, you always probably remain there. You know, so me check here.
There are 2,300 individuals.
Yes.
2000 oka 2300 in crofo ha
yeah
e decide who wins Grammy Award
me nya kana mi vote no betu ma to 5 e gabini na be ma ifi ni papa tan kwatsa
otu ba kupe
ba kupe
enti otu categories ni nyina
yeah categories ni nyina.
Happy birthday, Koma Priscilla Efua Martins. Oh, your nurse, Ewo Sankpala Health Center, was Savannah region. From Nanaya Prekun, Ose Enkoma, wishing you the very best happy birthday with all my love and lot of big kisses to you. From Nanaya Prekun to you, Priscilla Efua Martins. And happy birthday, Enkoma Pablo. Pablo is our social media officer at Despite Media. Happy, happy birthday to you, Pablo. So now, ladies and gentlemen, the brand new one from Stone Boy.
Very adult.
Yeah. Are you romantic?
Yeah.
First time, how you are, you know, expressing love, you know, in romantic way in a song. And I'm Crawford, you say Rasta for the
romantic, no, Rastas, Roman, no, romantic. Rastas, what?
But I knew we are done,
you know. Yeah, you know, say love runs the world.
Believe me, I'm not, I see anything.
I know, we say Biggie Bam, you know, say Big Bam.
Big Bam. Big Bam. So,
but it still sounds like something easier. Hey. It's my baby be the finest. Like, my baby be the finest.
My baby be the finest. Big Bam. She has a big bam. Big Bam, big bam, big bam, big bam. Big Bam, big bam, big bam, bam. DJ Sambon, you want to
yes.
Therapy. Romantic lover songer. Stoneboy Diaba. Biggie Bam, Biggie Bam, Biggie Bam, Biggie Bam, Biggie Bam, Biggie Bam, Biggie Bam.
We make you feel like say I don't do I oh. Ooh, oh, boy. See, I just be generous, Mariana. Just because you still be my numero uno. Numero uno. I never take you for a fool. Cause you see right through me, yes I know. And if you gon' believe them lies, so baby just realize that's on me, yes. On me, yeah. I love you when you lie to me, yeah. That shit feel like therapy. I love you when you lie to me, yeah. That should feel like therapy, yeah. Biggie bam bam, biggie bam bam, biggie bam, biggie bam, biggie bam bam. Baby be the finest, yo. My baby be the finest. Biggie bam, biggie bam, biggie bam bam, biggie bam, biggie bam, biggie bam bam. My baby be the finest, baby. We used to do the freaky things, still wanna do nasty things. We lose it in the misery, cause nothing really matters, ain't oh, yo. And baby, girl, no matter put me to the stress. When you better come check me for the makeup, me say me put it on, yo. Tell me what you gon' do. May I have a whole lip of